Hello, everybody.
Far as a dwarf, and he's digging a hole. Diggy, diggy hole.
Diggy, diggy, diggy hole.
Hello. Greetings, foolish mortals. Tis I, Cat. If you can't tell from the little sign that's currently being held up by one of my spiders, your dame machine broke! Far, Brad with no R. Target acquired. Give them the
love. Oh, hey. Hey, Brad with no R. How's it going?
Just moving that over.
Abba booey. Mr. Scootall Man.
Anyway, as one of my spiders have clearly pointed out, the redeem machine broke! Oh, right! Oh, fuck!
What?
Shoutouts don't work because it's using
beats. Oh, no! Alright, time to do it the old-fashioned way.
We're gonna try something. We're about to pull a Hail Mary. I'm pulling a Hail Mary right now. Hold on, let me test something. I'm about to pull a Hail Mary. Core, you're getting shouted out for the test of the Hail Mary. Baba Booey. Okay, yeah, Bikubot's completely broken. Okay, yep, we're gonna have to do it the old-fashioned way.
Go follow Brad with no R. There you go. Ha-ha! I cannot be shouted out, especially now that Brad with no R is being shouted out. You can't fucking get me. I'm untouchable. Ha-ha!
Okay, yeah, Redeem Machine is broke, which is also... Bikubot broke. I don't want to be a jerk and say Bikubot broke, but yeah.
How about the Brosif?
Fire. You have to do the slash shoutouts for now. Yeah, so for those who don't know, Bikubot got an update because there was a problem for Bikubot connecting to Twitch. Or is adorable.
Yes, I am.
Okay.
So I'm not in shooty bangy mode.
Stevie, machine broke.
Stevie!
Redeem machine broke. All my redeems are broken. Like me and my mental state. Yo, good news, and Bedbot still works.
Hi, you fucking shout out, son of a bitch. I might fucking stab you.
What a trucker. Yeah, no, so Bikubot was having an issue for people to be able to connect their bot to their Twitch, right? Okay, everyone with me so far on this little train of stupid. Choo-choo. So when that happened, Bikubot had to do basically the emergency fix and basically had to change to a completely different system when it comes to the authenticating. So when that happened, it basically broke, shortcuts.
Everything.
It broke shortcuts on Bikubot. And he even stated, going, hey, shortcuts are going to be broken for a while because we're technically using a completely new language right now. Twitch decided to use a new thing for authentication because, you know, safety. Safety.
Baba Booey.
Yeah, you have to wait like 20 minutes. You gotta wait like 20 seconds, but it works. So yeah, we're gonna
go follow CB. They're adorable.
I'm just mad. So that happened, and Bikubot had been working fine. There were a few hiccups here and there, but again, perfectly smooth, normal Bikubot shenanigans. And then Bikata announced that they think they fixed the shortcut system. And said they didn't want anyone to do the updates unless you do it yourself manually instead of auto-updating. You know, just in case there were some bugs. People were annoyed by that because basically some people, you have to basically, you know, be a part of the Patreon tier system to technically get. He has no issues with people using Bikubot for free, but if you want like the latest version, you gotta, you know, give them money, right? Obviously. If I'm reading his information correctly.
And I'm assuming no hard feelings to him. You gotta make the dough.
Oh yeah, same with StreamFX. I still give him money on my Patreon because I'm like, dude, he's the reason why I can do some of the funny things I do. So that happened. And then people were like, we want it available for all of us. Not all of us have access to the thingamabobber whatsoever. No, everything.
Our influence grows.
Good news! Hello, Blades Kitsune! Hello! How are you? Thank you for becoming a foolish mortal. We will get your crypt ready soon. Remember, your blanket can be any color or pattern on it, as long as it's cotton or cotton. Thank you for accepting more chaos into your life.
And oh my god, what is that cute little... what is that cute little crab?
That's a spy crab. Fun fact! That is unless you have around 10% chance of getting that shown up if you follow me. That was my old redeem before I became full VTuber.
Oh my god!
Yeah, that was my old redeem before I became full on VTuber. It is a little spy crab, and spy going saying the phrase "our influence grows." It's great. I'm a TF2 fan through and through. You can't get the Team Fortress 2 out of me. I can't. You can't. I can't. Anyway. Same with Kingdom Hearts, obviously. Ha 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 ha. Shushcore.
So that means they are special to our channel because I got the cool redeem.
I mean, everyone's special in my channel because they're cool. Thank you. Wait a second. Hey, I know that Marnin emote. The Chaos emote. I also, too, have a Chaos emote. Or, show off the... Wait, is Core subscribed to have the Chaos emote?
I'm not subscribed to that level.
I don't even remember when Chaos
that's
happens.
A level. I think that's a level 2 subscribo.
I do not know. I legitimately don't. I cannot do emotes through my phone. Fine, I will do it manually through here.
Fuck you, Twitch. Thinking you can stop us? You son of a bitch.
So basically, BikuBot was like, fine, I will put in the update. And he even said, it's most likely very unstable. Yeah, it's unstable, all right. It's as stable as my mental state. Anyway, thank you, Blaze, for following, by the way. I'm trying to remember, because that name sounds familiar in my brain, and I have ADHD. Does it establish I have ADHD on my server? Yes, it does. So what's the good news? The good news is we'll be playing Alan Wake. According to Core, that is the good news, right, Core?
Hell yeah.
According to Core, the good news is we get to play Alan Wake.
Hell fucking yeah.
By the way, I had a pain in the ass to open this because I don't think this is the remastered version. I think. I don't know. I don't know anymore.
It should be by default the remaster.
It does not say on Steam. It just says Alan Wake.
Huh, interesting.
So we will be playing Alan Wake. That is the game we will be playing for the final weekend of Spooky Ween. Hopefully we can get this full game done by the weekend. Hopefully. Knock on wood.
Or if not, then it's still a fun game.
Well, yeah, it's a full-in game, but I want to, you know, stick with the spooky theme. Anyway, hopefully this works. By the way, Core, you're going to hate me.
Why?
Where's the game? Drake, where's the door?
There's the game.
I had to click on it. Everything's fine now. Anyway. One, I haven't test volumes on this thing yet. So, give us a second. Also, scratching my ears because my ears have been extra itchy as of the past few days. I want to point out something. Subtitles is disabled by default. I hate that.
Oh yeah, this was made before like everybody started jumping onto doing subtitles.
Yeah. Also, I have no clue how the volumes are gonna be.
This is before everybody realized they liked reading more than they liked listening.
That or they discovered, hey, we can't understand some people when they're muffling! Field of V. Direct aiming! What the heck was that sound? I heard a cha-ching. What happened?
Uh-oh. Did your throne get attacked?
Oh, thank you for the contribution! Who contributed? Does it say? Someone contributed! Thank you for contributing to my contributing for me to get an Elgato so I can actually feel a little less guilty buying a Switch game so I can get you guys to see how shit I am at playing we can get a little step closer to seeing how bad I am at Breath of the Wild. Y'all want to see how bad I am at Breath of the Wild, right?
Oh, wow.
Do not fail me again.
Oh, good news. The funny bit things from sound alerts still work. It's just any other form of redeems broken. Hi, Hartley. No, I want to point out something. Funny, because you guys didn't hear. When I was setting up my direct aiming, because we know I suck at aiming some days. I'm putting it on. As soon as I turned it on... Don't be suspicious. Thank you, Cora. I was about to say, sweeping.
Don't be suspicious.
I'm still trying to figure out what that binary actually means, because I legit think there's a message in there, because I'm one of those people.
I don't know. It might just say, fuck you.
Nah, it's too short to be... It's too short to be fuck you. God, not that I know how to say fuck you in fucking binary or anything. Anyway, as I was gonna say, as soon as I turned on direct aiming, the cha-ching sound happened, and I'm like, okay, that's the thing. Okay, so, new game. We're going on easy mode. Don't judge me, Core. We are here for story and fun.
Which are both really good in this game, so absolutely go for it.
Okay. No, I was looking up stuff on, like, the difficulty, and I found an old game facts for when this game was originally out on the Xbox 360, I'm assuming from the designs of those buttons in the corner that you guys can't see because my fat ass is covering them. They were saying, easy mode is normal is way too easy, and easy's just for filthy casuals. If you want a good experience, play on Nightmare. I'm like, oh, I can smell the Xbox 360 tryhard from this fucking Game Facts post.
Listen here, you little son of a bitch.
I play on easy because I enjoy plot.
Stephen King once wrote that nightmares exist outside of logic, and there's little fun to be had in explanations. They're antithetical to the poetry of fear. In a horror story, the victim keeps asking why, but there can be no explanation, and there shouldn't be one. The unanswered mystery is what stays with us the longest, and it's what we'll remember in the end. My name
is Alan
Wake.
Don't call it baby mode, Aqua. It's called I Like This Mode. Four. I'm Alan Wake, and I'm a writer. God, this script is gonna be cheesy like a pulp novel, isn't it?
Oh yeah, that's what most of this game is alluding to. This is a love letter to that stuff. This is like my standards. Edgar Allan Poe fan.
So yes,
for the Edgar Allan Poe fans out there, it borders on some Lovecraftian themes, but in general, it harkens back a lot more to Edgar Allan Poe and like his sort of writing.
I've been driving too fast down a coastal road.
I am Walter Brimley, and I have type 2 diabetes. No, this is gonna slowly just remind me of James Patterson.
Doll.
Because of the writing style, I'm gonna make James Patterson jokes. I have an itch
in my nose. Dead.
Really?
I was convinced they'd put me in jail and I would never see Alice again.
Oh shit, he did.
You killed him! It was a hit!
If anything, he just kind of stood in the middle of the road.
Yeah, but there's no witnesses. No one can confirm nor deny what statement.
Actually, evidence can corroborate. Also, there's no body, so nothing wrong.
Oh, yes, no body approved. We're good.
Yeah, you hit a deer.
Episode 1, Nightmare.
I was in shock from the crash. I could hardly stand my feet.
You hit a big fucking deer.
Surprised it wasn't a moose. Look up at
the
light.
No. A moose would have destroyed that car.
Okay, so good news. Would you like to reverse your controls for... No! Who inverts?
What fucking communist does this outside of a flying game?
That's you. You know, I legit consider trying to play Flying Simulator. Microsoft. It's on Game Pass.
Why would you do that to yourself? Why would you try to download that?
I'm not. Anyway, use L to walk. Hold LB to sprint.
Run away!
Run in circles. Oh, darn Hartley.
Right round, baby, right round like a record, baby.
This is what you do. Like, Kat, this is a serious horror game.
I knew there was something important waiting for me there.
Hartley, you want me to walk on your back?
Don't do that. That might make it worse. Okay, remember, guys. It's like Bioshock. Lighthouse. Everything is connected to a lighthouse. This is part of the Bioshock universe now.
Or, except in Bioshock, the lighthouse was like the entrance to hell. This one, it's this fucking safeguard.
Yeah.
The bridge had collapsed. I'd have to find another way to the light.
I saw a shiny thing in the distance. I'm taking up this coffee.
Hell yeah, coffee.
Oh no, there's collectibles.
They're optional.
Okay, good. I'm like, they're not required, are they, Core?
No, they're just Achievos.
Okay, Core, I was about to say, you know me.
Now, I'm certain if Dan heard that, his eye would be twitching.
Who's Dan? Which Dan? Oh, D. White?
Yes.
Oh, I love Silent Hill, Aquafox. I wanted to play Silent Hill, but see, the only Silent Hill game available on PC is Downpour.
Yeah, they're not the good ones.
Yeah, well, I mean, there is a way to do it, but I have to sacrifice a chicken.
Have to sacrifice a chicken and call in Blackbeard.
Yeah, Barbossa, what are you talking about? Dramatic zoom! The guy is still there! He's walking! He has an axe! He has an axe to grind with you!
You don't even recognize me, do you, Ryder?
Oh my god, is that Steve Blum?
You think you could just make up stuff?
It probably is.
Play with people's lives and kill them when you think it.
Did someone see if Steve Blum was in this game?
This was made during the era of Steve Blum's rising.
Press A to jump. Or in my case, press A. What kind of jump is that?
You missed your deadline!
Oh, god.
That's a white man jump.
Okay, dodging.
You can't stop me!
Come on, attack me, bitch! Attack me! Okay, don't attack me. Whoop! Good work. Successful dodges are somewhat as high as life.
Oh, fuck. That's what you were talking about in Iroh's stream, Harley. Oh, god. Oh, shit, no. That's workers' comp right there. That you need...
Yeah...
Somebody fucked up and latching your trailer. What? What the fuck happened?
To die by the hands of your own creation.
You sound like Wolverine. If you ain't Steve Blum, I'm laughing. Yeah, we're supposed to be scared. Oh, right. Ah, here. Core, act scared for me. I'll pay you in a...
Fucking ow. Sorry, I'm commiserating with Hartley right now.
Commiserate with Hartley until the cows come home. I'm gonna be over here running like an asthmatic.
Yeah, get to the light. Get to the light, forehead. Saffron!
So scared. Almost 2 years.
Yeah, it has been almost 2 years you've been subbed to me. Also, thank you for the subscription. Your blanket has now been upgraded from cotton to flannel. Pattern is still the same. Why blankets, cat? I don't know. It was the only thing I could think of when I was coming up with funny.
Oh no!
So yeah, Hartley, I hope you get that fixed. That sounds like a fucking hurts, dude.
Oh my god! Yes! No. Use a gun against the weird spirit
thing! Oh my god!
Oh. Well, we just got a question axed to him.
That's a cutting edge question right there.
He's gonna have to.
I was trapped. There was no way out.
There was no way out! What the fuck? Why is there.
Die.
Why is there an eyeball?
Die.
Well, you always hear about watching the TV. The TV watches you.
In Soviet Russia!
In Soviet Russia.
How do I get out? How do I get out?
That's some Big Brother shit right there.
I had to get out.
Really? How, Captain Snod? There's a door right there. Open the damn door.
I'm wondering if something's supposed to happen.
Yep. We were supposed to just wait around. Follow the light. Hello, Arcleon. Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the internet.
Have a look around.
We're playing Alan Wake while Biku Bot makes no sound.
You are hurt.
Very nice.
You go into the light. You are only safe there.
You are only safe in the light. The light is your safety. Focus. Focus on the light. Stay in the light. Everyone got that?
Well done.
Light good, dark bad. Kingdom Hearts logic. Gotcha.
It goes like this. For he did not know that beyond the lake he called home lies a deeper, darker ocean green.
Wait.
The waves are both wilder and more serene. To its ports I've been. To its ports I've been. Do you understand?
No!
No.
Follow my light.
Follow the light. Gotcha. Also, the killer was voiced by some guy named Lloyd Floyd. Also, why is a random light talking to me? Are you God?
I entered your dream to teach you. The darkness is dangerous. It's sleeping now.
No, it's not voiced by Morgan Freeman.
Or Alan Rickman.
Or Alan Rickman, you're right.
The body of Alanis Morissette.
The hitchhiker has been taken over by the dark presence. You can't hurt him now. The darkness protects him from all harm. Only light can drive the darkness away and make him vulnerable again.
Okay, y'all know
here, how- take the light.
What light? Okay, you know how you guys make fun of Kingdom Hearts and the light and darkness bullshit? Stop doing that! Make fun of this game!
Studio board, the holy flashlight!
Ave Maria!
Well, and this light and darkness do play a role in the story.
And in in darkness there is light.
You did it.
Now no, in this one, it's just there's fucking darkness.
Inside, controlling him. He can't be saved. He's still a threat. He is still your enemy.
So shoot him with a gun!
Yes! He doesn't have that stupid darkness around him. Ergo, gun! Bap. Bap. Headshots do help,
good.
By the way.
You've done well. Remember
what
I'm talking
about. Auto-aiming didn't let me.
That is all.
Only wanted me to do body shots. I'll do headshots later.
Auto-aiming, you fucking punk.
That or auto-aiming wasn't working because there's a button for auto-aiming. I don't know about it.
The lighthouse was the last safe place on Earth.
God.
All right, kid. You're on your own.
Boosting the light with LT binds the enemies and burns the darkness away faster. Gotcha.
Yeah, that's what you were doing earlier. Ooh. It also burns through your battery quicker. So that's the trade-off.
Okay, what if I just aim the light at the guy and just be like...
Dude, look at this trash can full of fucking ammo.
Why is this? This is not a trash can.
Either way, look at how much fucking bullets there are in this one fucking place.
I'm stocked up. Oh, so no Steve. Hartley just looked up. No Steve of the House of Blum and Alan Wake. He sounds hell of a lot like him, though. Yeah.
It's a trough of gun food.
You made me this way, and now I'm gonna kill you.
Die.
Bang. Shoot. Kill.
Like that?
Perfect. Body just twitched out of existence. Oh my god.
This is it, witch.
Shooty shooty, bangy bangy. Watch out for the guy beside you. There you go.
Boom. Pardon, sir. I must pardon me musket. Shut up. I'm not good at aiming.
I must powder my musket. Excuse me.
Heal in the light. Open up the emergency thing. Pick up the flare gun. Why is there a flare gun? Why am I given a flare gun?
Welcome to your BFG of this game.
A flare gun.
Okay. Yes!
So, I do know some fun facts about Alan
Wake. You're gonna like how this thing works.
I know a few fun facts about Alan Wake, which I will not tell you guys until we get to the facts.
Just like
me. Arkadaki.
Die, bitch!
Hit him with the flare!
Like that? Oh, flare guns are bright! AF! Jesus!
Yep. Fun fact with the flare gun. You do not have to break their darkness shield in order to kill them with it.
Excuse me, sir.
Well, now you know. That's why it's your BFG. It's just... Because the flare gun is itself a light, it can destroy their barrier and kill them at the same time. Oh, Jesus.
Did you just pin up a did Vire just pin a message?
Yeah.
What, does the redeem machine broken? Savior,
the Adeptus Mechanicus Streamus.
I'm turning into a Warhammer streamer, and I'm not even playing Warhammer!
Yes, it seems our beloved cog boy here decided to pin a message on the Vox translator.
It says, press X to reload faster. I'm sorry, what?
It also seems he duct taped a bunch of messages here praying to the machine god.
Run! Running to the lighthouse. I'm just gonna
run
to the lighthouse.
Oh no!
I'm gonna run to the lighthouse.
What are you running to? Just running towards it for a moment for me. I was like, Cat, do not fight the tornado.
Cat, you are not a tornado chaser. Stop.
Alan Wake is not that type of protagonist. He will not ass fuck the tornado.
What, this isn't a Chuck Tingle novel?
No, it's not Chuck Tingle. There's no dinosaur here to fuck your butt. You cannot screw with the tornado, please. Alan Wake is but a mortal man with a flashlight and a gun.
I don't see fair foggy.
It's raining cars, hallelujah, it's raining cars.
Oh good, ass shot of Alan Wake. This is an emotional ass shot. This is what it's gonna be like when I stream, with the FNAF movie. It's just, we're gonna be like, yes, we love this movie, but we're also gonna make fun of it.
Look at that sweet Irish-American ass crack.
I don't like this. Alan,
baby,
wake up.
Just another nightmare.
Sorry.
Everything's fine.
Ah! Crazy off. Face!
Right. Anything more than dozed off would be news for everyone.
Cheer up, handsome. We're here.
I can't remember if she's his ex or his wife.
Or the chick was gonna get killed and we're gonna have to deal with that. So, here is a fun fact. The car that Alan Wake is driving was an actual car that was coming out the year this game came out. They did a sponsorship!
Yep.
And if you actually look, his car is the most detailed of all the cars here because of the sponsorship!
Which is a damn shame because look at the car behind him.
Yeah, the car behind him looks nice. I mean, well, if it had the same level of detailing. Okay, I need you all to look at this. Look at this car! Look how well detailed. I mean, I'm on medium settings, by the way. Medium. Look how well detailed this car is. Look how well detailed
Let's
that
act
other
like
car
we're on
is.
Vacation. Go stand next to that old gentleman there. I want to.
Yours has a screen inside it.
Look, sure. Look at this.
I'll even give you a title for the shot. A city boy. Moments before he got eaten by a bear.
Why is the game so shaky?
Hi.
Probably the physics engine.
I turned off V-Sync.
Yeah, that's probably it.
Did I turn V-Sync on?
Yeah, turn V-Sync on. It helps your monitor and it helps your game.
Graphics. V-Sync on. It's still shaky!
You have a lovely wife.
Either way, you should keep V-Sync on.
I usually turn it off when it comes to like high graphic games because it's just like, yeah.
I won't pretend I don't recognize a famous.
Yeah, it's the boat itself. It's trying to move.
I'm vibrating!
The poor game. This thing was made in ye olde 2010s. Give it some slack. It's trying.
The only way to make it not sick is if I walk in circles. To not vibrate, I must walk in circles.
Between the two of us. I'm sure you understand.
God, the waves must be bad today on this calm Portland River.
Okay, so good
nice.
News.
I got a couple of really good ones. And I see you made a
freaking
friend.
Seattle That's known for its high right. tides and
oh, yeah.
vicious calm rivers.
Yeah. So Hartley identified the car here, the truck.
Ford Bronco.
Yeah. Can you identify the this one? The muscle car, Hartley? Or is it way too squishy?
No,
well, the thing is, like, look at the back of the Ford.
Bronco?
Yeah, the Bronco. Look at the back of the Bronco.
Yeah, looking at the back of the Bronco.
Notice it doesn't have a tag, an insignia on it.
No, it does have one.
Meanwhile, yours not only has the insignia, it has the name on the bumper.
It has. The Lincoln MK. The MK Lincoln.
I love you too, Barry.
Ah! Everything good happens in a Lincoln!
Yeah, nah!
Barry is Barry.
Oh, back behind us is a 1970s Cadillac.
Nothing bad ever happens with a Lincoln, you know, like, I don't know, you know, going to a movie going to a theater,
Alan, we're here. Come on, let's get back to the car.
Escorting a president, going to a small fucking town, and like, what is this, oh, wait, no, this is like Maine or somewhere like that, because it's also based on Stephen King.
Uh-huh. I think it's either we're in Maine or we're in... No, because, like, Portland also... This looks like Portland.
Let's see who has the last...
No, I'm remembering now, like, because okay. This isn't just based on Edgar Allan Poe. It's based on Stephen King as well. So this would be, like, set in Maine or Massachusetts or somewhere like that.
Is it this that has a little bit of Twin Peaks in it, or am I thinking Deadly Premonition? Because Deadly Premonition is definitely a love letter to Twin Peaks.
Excuse me, boat? Why are you sliding to the left?
Slide to the left.
Why is it sliding to the left? Was the boat off track?
I'm sorry.
What is going on here?
I've been on the Disney ferries long time ago. They never did this.
It's a full service here. I've made all the arrangements. I drive the car.
What fucking jet propulsions are underneath this goddamn boat?
Into the car and enjoy the ride.
Yeah, land, damn you! Land.
Okay. Apparently, according to Hartley, because apparently Hartley's doing research for us. Thank you, Hartley. The
Come
ferry
on,
ride is Maine
bastard.
To Eastern Canada. Go. Oh God, we're in Canada. Free healthcare.
Oh, Canada.
Oh God, free healthcare court. Free healthcare. What the?
Fucking communists.
We're the. Okay, so when do we get off the damn boat?
Why are you looking up?
Oh, we have to get back into the car. Ah.
Please get in the car.
No.
We need to stop at the local diner to get.
For the love of God, get in the car so we can get off this. He's fucking train wreck of a pathing.
Oh, Hartley says this is not research. I've been on that ferry.
I'll pick you up here in, say, 15 minutes.
Sure.
We're going to the diner, everyone. Who wants some local Canadian cuisine?
Optimus Prime?
I love you too.
Why would Optimus Prime be here?
Hey, yo, did everybody just see the red and blue, like, semi-truck that just flew by?
Yes, we did, Cor. We're ignoring it.
I've forgotten there were still places like this.
Where everybody knew everybody.
Welcome to the Odeer Diner.
Autobots, please.
Wonder if you could help me.
Battle to destroy the. Oh man, that's got to be awkward.
I am your biggest fan.
Looking to the left and seeing yourself.
I'm glad to hear that.
Imagine if I was
Rose.
Rose.
I'm looking for
you're dead.
Carl Stuckey.
Carl?
I am your biggest fan. Alan looks over his shoulder at the cardboard cutout. You don't say.
I can't believe it. I've got all your books.
Madam?
I got the cutout from the bookstore when they took it out of the
Ooh,
window.
I didn't know Optimus was here? Like an actual car. Okay. I thought he was just based on
Good
one.
For you.
Well, he's based. Well, you know what I mean. Based on a real car that exists, a real thing that exists.
Yeah, no, yeah. Is that the movie version or the original, like, cartoon
Rusty
version, Hartley?
Hartley, this is Cor. Cor is a huge Transformers fan. Cor watched, the original Transformers movie 13 times in a row once.
Yes, I did.
Also, how big are your coffee cups?
That movie.
Are you staying long, Mr. Wake?
Not big enough.
Okay, according to you,
where is this town, and where can I, and how can I live in it?
Canada, Cor. Canada. No, I was gonna
the
say,
Canadians know how to fucking serve a cup of Joe.
I can show you the town if you want.
You can. Hartley, are you in my server?
Thanks, Rose. We'll be sure to keep that.
Let me just paste my eyeballs around here. I don't think he is.
Okay, hold on one second. I got this. Discord. Hopefully that works. Hopefully that's the right link that's working, because I know I have two Discord links. One of them is broken. I can never remember which one's the broken one. Archeon. Madam, you're giving me misery vibes. Yeah.
The bags under this woman's eyes. She has fucking had a full night's rest a day in her life.
Excuse me, are you trying to call me out over here?
I don't know. Are the shadows under your eyeballs just as long?
Gore, I used to be called Raccoon Face for a reason.
Are you too a trash panda?
I am the trash panda. Okay, let's see. I thought that was a burger. That's a hat. I was gonna be like, damn, these burgers are bit. That's a hat, cat.
First the mugs and now the burritos? Hell fucking yeah, I love this town.
There's no burritos, Cor. There are no burritos.
If it wasn't for the fucking cult that I'm assuming lives here, I would move here.
I do love it. He's like, a town where everybody knows everybody. It's such a quaint thing. Sir, it is not a quaint thing. I live in a small town. Well, it's not a small town where everybody knows everybody. But a good amount of people know a good amount of people. When basically you know at least half of the freaking town's population has changed your diapers at least once, it's a little awkward. Yes, that's from personal experience.
Also, Hartley is in the server.
Okay, Hartley, go into a room that says, beam me up, Scotty.
And you shall be rat grabbed momentarily.
Yes. Oh, did you also remember to hit did you hit the orb? You have to did you hit the orb in the rules section? You have to hit the orb in order to get the role that lets you get to see everything, because it's an anti-bot preventative measure I've implemented out of paranoia.
Hey, keeps us from getting keyholed by that shit.
Yeah, is Hartley in?
Yes.
Okay, Hartley's in. Do you see the beam me up, Scotty? There you do. And
rat grab him.
Rat grab and dropped. Hello, Hartley Reaper. Welcome to the secret channel of secrets, where it's people secretly come in here and secretly do secret things.
Hold on. Teleportations.
Yeah, sorry about that. Sebastian's been trying to work on the teleportations. Ask Cor what was like for a while.
I saw a creature in the darkness.
I told you to ignore that.
It okay. sung to me, and I regret being mortal.
I told you to ignore that! At least it wasn't Jerry the Eyeball.
Fuck Jerry.
Fuck Jerry.
Other than that, forget the exact location in eastern Canada, I know I had to take a fucking ferry to get there. But, as per Transformers, and most of the vehicles, 90% of them are mostly concepts, but they are based off original vehicles, such as Optimus Prime being an 82 cab over Kenworth.
What the heck is this dinner plate? What do you serve? Sorry. Y'all have your Transformers talk. I'm looking at a dinner plate.
That's a big ass dinner. I love this town.
How the fuck is silverware standing straight up on the plate?
I think that's perspective.
That's a perspective thing. That's a perspective thing. That's a perspective thing. That's perspective. That's perspective.
Fuck your shadow monsters. Gravity doesn't work here. What the hell are we? Gravity falls?
Also, so a little bit here. The plates are that fucking big, especially in a diner, because of pancakes.
Oh, yes!
Oh, God, pancakes.
Oh, it's Canadian maple syrup. The shit fucking gangs are formed over.
You haven't figured it out.
Also, maple gold!
Because I'm in the voice call, suplex is core.
Ow!
Do me a favor, Sonny.
Mikey Bones!
I could really use a tune right now.
Oh, my back.
Coconut number 6.
Is that an old Majima?
Very funny, ha ha.
Wait, is that Odin? Is that my boy Odin? And is that Thor right in front of him? Hell yeah.
Are you serious? Coconut again? You disgust me.
I love these two.
I'm waiting for them to say something racist.
No, these two chuckle fucks are the best characters in the game. I love them.
Just because we're brothers.
Oh, they're brothers.
Don't think I won't murder yep. you in your sleep.
That's actual sibling talk right there.
Also, I might be wrong on that goldish car.
The what?
The goldish colored car.
It might be like a Mustang or something like that. Shut it
for you. No.
All right. Okay, music's playing. We have to sing over it because I don't know if Lime and the Coconuts copyright.
box, children of the Elder God.
To be a jukebox hero, the stars in the sky.
A good hard whack.
So, Hartley, which design of Optimus do you like better, movie version or the old school version?
Well, first off, I've actually driven the movie version. The movie version, especially Age of Extinction and The Last Knight, is a wow brain.
It's just like, God, it's like doing, what is it, 14 What New Pussycats with one It's Not Unusual?
Yeah. I know it's a Western Star. That's not deniable. You could fucking see the emblem on the front of it. But that one's a bit more customized, obviously, for the movie.
Right.
But I've driven that same make and model. I actually have pictures of it. In Age of Extinction, he kind of goes back to the Cab Overlook, which was the cartoon.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, Lima probably talking like, about his mom.
To me, one of the best parts of that movie. One of the few best parts.
Is there nothing? Doctor. Sorry! Lime of the Coconut, ADHD brain activated.
Cat, go do the plot.
No, Lime of the Coconut!
Cat, there's an entire game here waiting for you to play it, and you're just doinking around in front of the fucking jukebox.
They should not have played such a bop! Also, I question this diner and their pancake skills. I do not see a griddle in sight.
Wow, I feel stupid. It's a Buick GSX.
Woo! The car that we were looking at? Which one? The,
Yeah. The gold one.
Yeah, the gold one. Gotcha. The one that has less polys?
Yeah.
Okay.
In there, young man. You can hurt yourself in the dark.
Oh my god, Twin Peaks reference.
I didn't want to wait. I wanted to find Stucky.
Not Twin Peaks, Fargo.
Get out as soon as possible. The waitress was giving me a
Fargo was, Montana? Dakota?
It was in the place where everyone had an accent like this, don't you know? So either Dakota or Minnesota. This is what happens
when you get sloppy. I hate that I have to do a voice like that so I can remember what region they're from. No, I was thinking Fargo reference because she's holding onto a lamp like that one lady who's holding onto a log. This is the dark. Okay, this is the ladies' restroom.
Alan, you're not supposed to be in there.
Believe me, it's no different. Hello? It might have a couch in there at the very least.
Excuse me, women's restrooms also have the dispenser for padding. Do not forget the pad dispenser.
And in a men's bathroom, especially an old one, you have condom dispensers for a quarter.
Crusty condom dispensers.
It's just a shame that majority of the population didn't use those.
Creepy old lady, what's Donna from freaking Resident Evil Village doing here? I insist. Hi, Donna.
Thanks.
Ma'am, do you need chapstick?
Ma'am, you need therapy?
Yes. Oh, you were asking the lady.
Okay, we're gonna leave. Cauldron Lake is a special place. Very inspiring.
Also, you might want to scooch Hartley and I over a little bit, because we do block the subtitles just a tad.
Oh, you want me to scooch you guys? You want me to scooch a boochie? Yeah. You want to be scoochy boochie? You want to be
for accessibility reasons, of course.
Scoochy scoochy and shrinky dinky.
You can put us over into the bar.
Here, guys, you get to hang out at the bar. You guys, like,
woohoo!
Yeah, you get to hang out in the bar.
Can I get a drink?
I mean, you can help fund me so I can get an Elgato.
I'll be doing that fucking Sunday when I go see Five Nights at Freddy's.
Yeah.
Oh, fun.
Oh, Cor, you think you're out of it. You're watching it with me on Halloween if you're free.
It's free on Peacock.
Oh, hell yeah.
And I have Peacock. Yeah.
speaking of which... This
time, initially, we were going to go start praying. It's being stupid.
Oh, it's fine. Remind Sarah to change the lights at the station. You can go ahead if you still have the thought.
We were initially going to watch it for free, but then my wife's coworker was like, "Hey, what do you want to do this weekend?" And my wife's like, "Well, this was the plan. Fuck it, we'll go to the movies now."
I know that, like, some movie theaters, the movie theater types that have, like, that serve, like, food minus popcorn, like pizza and shit, they're doing, like, Frazbear pizza stuff.
Ah.
You know, for funnies and theming.
Right.
Grandpa's dead.
Even that sounds better than your singing.
Oh, no. Grandpa.
Oh, he's okay.
No, not Odin. Odin, wake up.
Splendid, splendid.
That's it. Eat your breakfast.
What breakfast?
It swells up like a balloon.
Fuck a bit of dog.
Can the dog give me some breakfast?
Yeah.
Do you eat kibble?
No. It's been a long time. I'm a human.
Don't see you. It's good for you then. You never have a
bottle on you. There's your answer.
I wish.
Do you want stomach problems? That's a good way to get them.
Another good way to get stomach problems? Eating the
not eating.
Pots.
The Andersons. They're local musicians.
Eating Taco Bell.
Waiting for Dr. Hey! To come pick them up.
They Cor, that'll the just. Clinic
at the God help you! You get the Taco Bell sponsorship. God help you, Cor. Have to say nice things about quesadillas for a while.
I will not. I will not say anything nice about their fucking cancer-ridden tacos.
Wait, it's funny you should bring up sponsorships. Fucking Cryptic joined the voice call a while back and was like, guess what I got?
What?
An IQ over 120? Fuck you, Hartley.
A GED?
He graduated high school. No, he said in that voice call that he got the sponsorship for Dr. Squash, which is why there's now one in the bottom of the screen for the wrestling show.
There's a cult dedicated to deer here. Tell me I'm wrong.
That's not really our family.
I mean, it is Canada.
Could have fooled me there.
Hey, wait. What were you going to say?
I had the keys. Alice was outside.
Cryptic got Dr. Squash sponsor.
Yeah. Mr. Wake.
So that's why it's in the bottom of the corner overlapping chat during the wrestling show.
I had a feeling about that. Why we were totally talking about Dr. Squash. I'm like,
mission accomplished.
Ooh.
The key?
Dr. Squash, do you want to smell like a man? No.
I had some flashlights, just in case.
I smell like a man on a daily basis. I smell disgusting.
That's why we've been covering corn lavender.
Mrs. Wake! It's very nice.
It's like, if I wanted to smell like a man on a regular basis, I'd just go out and work. Oh, wait, I do that anyway.
That diner was a real nut house.
Why are you making fun of the locals? You're all like, being in a small local town is going to be fun. Then you make fun of the locals and their behavior.
Don't you shit on Odin and Thor. Those two are a treasure. Back home,
okay?
Okay.
Apparently, I had to refresh or some shit. Also, hey, look. I know it's a.
I didn't want to talk about it. I wanted to bury my head in sand. Once upon a time, I was a successful writer. It was a long time ago. I hadn't been able to write a word in 2 years.
Hey, look, I noticed this.
Thank you, Harley Reaper, for the cut. God help us if I have to become famous and I have to stop using the Mothra theme for the subscription song. Thank you, Harley, for becoming for subscribing. Your cotton blanket has been updated to flannel. Pattern and color are still the same, though.
Can I just put those and make the blankets into, like, knee pads and a back brace?
I cannot offer help.
Whatever you need right now.
God. Welcome to Diver's Island. This place looks nice.
It's gorgeous, Alan.
This place looks familiar.
Don't worry, honey.
And,
this place looks stable. I'm sure we could just jump all over it.
I'm sorry.
No, I'm okay.
Okay, what if you have, like, zomnambulous, and you're zomnambulous, and you walk out of your house,
inside with the lights on
drowning,
sunset.
Just saying.
I mean, you'd wake up pretty quickly.
Okay, you have a fair point.
Are you sure you read the directions right? It's nothing like in the brochure. It said near the lake, not on it.
Don't advise this, but I'm on ibuprofen because that's all I got in the truck, and I did not expect the temperature to drop down in fucking Texas. Down to 44 degrees!
Sorry that the redeems are broken, because I know you usually give me a hello using the hello redeem, but the hello redeem is broken. The everything's broken. The machine broke!
Is it the childish, like, hello motherfucker?
Oh, no.
Yeah,
no.
It's Arc Leon, but it sounded like hell is freezing over. I'd just turn around and leave right now.
No. My
hello. Last time Texas went near to freezing temps, we had a really bad month.
Yeah. No. My hello is basically a bunch of cute little hellos that are said by the turrets from Portal. You know, hello, and are you still there? Those cute little lines.
Oh, they're talking about the island. Never mind.
Oh. I feel like this should be a map in Freak. Okay, this can't be a map in Dead by Daylight. It's too small. But
there is a concerning number of crows here.
No, you want to know what this looks like?
What?
Fucking Crystal Lake.
Uncle Jason?
I don't think you're wrong. I think it is there's a lot of love letters to horrors.
I'm walking around examining stuff. If I remember...
Horrors, the one with three R's, by the way. Twitch, in case you're wondering what the fuck we're talking about. The one with three R's. I know, between the three of us, our accents can all make it sound pretty much like another word.
Well, I don't know what you're talking about. What was that accent?
I do love me some horror.
I was gonna say, that's New Jersey for Crystal Lake? Yeah, New Jersey.
Yes.
Bad New Jersey.
East Rutherford, New Jersey, to be more exact.
Yeah. Bad New Jersey! Bad!
An old generator had been connected to
the... Leave it to the guy from Delaware that would know that.
Oh no.
Don't look, it's a kerosene tank!
Fucking hell.
Oh, look, DBD!
Don't make these don't. I had a DBD war flashback. Shush.
Oh man, who got their DBD in my Stephen King?
Okay. Who got my Stephen King in your DBD?
I do love how people, we don't call it Dead by Daylight, we just go DBD. We don't even go DVD, we just go DBD.
It was a beautiful place.
DBD or DVD?
So if I can rest here. Sleep here. And forget about my work.
Remember, this is all about writer's block and art and creator burnout.
I thought we could be happy here.
Which exists.
It does. I, who is currently suffering from some slight writer's block with my fan fiction.
I, who suffers from writer block every fucking Monday through Wednesday, which is why Cryptic yells at me.
Cryptic!
Oh, thank you. Thank you, Leo. I do actually want to jump back into Dark Tide at some point.
I can't play Dark Tide.
Yeah, because it's very zappy zappy.
No, it's so sad when it's like, oh, this video game looks nice. Oh god, I'm watching this ad and it's making me feel uncomfortable. Crap.
Uncomfortable is the light way of putting it.
Well, the thing is, like, I don't go into full-on seizures when it comes to the photosensitivity. Oh, by the way, for those who are curious, my sister is diagnosed for epilepsy. My mother is also diagnosed for epilepsy. I have a funny feeling I might have got the epilepsy.
Or at least an epilepsy light.
Yeah.
Where you won't die from it, but by God, you will hate yourself.
Well, the thing is...
God.
Sorry.
I fucking played Halo Reach one time, and I swore I was going to be epileptic after it.
So, weird thing with epilepsy, because it doesn't mean you break out into seizures with bright flashing lights. There's other things that could happen if you are epileptic. One of them is massive amount of discomfort and nausea. Which we all know I already suffer from motion sickness. In video games. Only in video games. I can ride a roller coaster till the cows come home. But if you give me a video game with all this motion blur, I can nauseous instantly.
My wife's motion
blur. Motion blur. I'm having a stroke.
I'd never heard of him before.
Somebody stop him?
James Bond having a strong kick, quick call of bonjolence.
Also, Thomas Zane. Is that an actual author, or did they make up someone for the story?
Thomas Zane, I think, is an author. Hold on, let me just go ahead.
Thomas Zane. I'll be on the screen.
Oh, no. Thomas Zane is a character in Alan Wake.
Never mind. We're good. Because my brain's like... Because I don't read a lot of crime novels and pulp... crimey novels.
Thomas Zane was a well-known poet and a keen diver before his death.
Yeah, don't...
What, he's dead? Oh my god.
I don't know how much of this game Kat knows.
I know, like, the behind-the-scenes stuff and, like, the creation of the monsters.
But... Yeah, okay, so If it appears in the wiki, let's not tell her.
Speaking of motion blur, apparently they tried to my Star Wars X-Scene flight sim with VR, but it's a good portion of the beta testers got motion sickness very easily. Fun fact about VR testing. There were no women on the team.
Come here, Slowpoke.
Now you might be going, Cat, why does that matter? Well, they had no women on the team, therefore they never had women to test the thing. Therefore, when a lot of women were playing with the VR headset, they got motion sick a lot easierly than men did. Because they calibrated it for men, but not for... Madam, put on pants!
Also, it would be helpful, Hartley, if you did not spoil things by knowing that it is a wiki, if you fucking scrolled down just about half an inch.
Alice? What is this? Alice!
I have a small confession to make. I thought maybe
you
here that a change of scenery would get you past.
That is the worst thing to do to an artist!
Everyone keeps...
Hey, just hear me out!
I'm hearing
There's
you
a
out!
There's a local doctor, Dr. Hartman.
No.
I read a book of his. He has a private clinic here. He specializes in helping artists.
So now you want to get me committed?
No, dude.
It's not like that. Alan?
Madam.
Alan?
Just don't. I don't want to hear it. God damn it, Alice.
Intentions are from the right place, but I think the execution was done wrong.
I knew she wouldn't follow me in the dark. I needed some time alone to think things through.
I get where she's coming from, and she's just wanting to help him, and he is struggling, and she knows it, and she's just trying to help, and I get that, and I understand that. But, execution!
Yeah, she kind of did it wrong.
So, essentially try to help him relax and get comfortable, and, well, if you're in a relationship like that, that helps. It makes you wake up with a fresh, clear mind, and feeling good about yourself.
But then suddenly showing the typewriter that maybe his reason
Alice,
for struggle,
I'm coming.
You know,
it's all right,
and pointing
I'm
out
coming.
His struggles with writing and all the pressure he's getting, and the whole purpose of this vacation was to stop the bad.
Yeah, you don't bring a fucking typewriter. You just bring like a guy. Oh, murder crows.
Literally,
you bring like a notepad and pencil. That's it. Bring the basics. Everything else, there. You have a bed. And you have a bed and you have an imagination. Distract them.
A bed, an imagination, and a bottle of Crisco. Have fun!
No. Alan, I think, is alcoholic.
No. Crisco is a grease! It's a
Oh, never mind.
Alice?
Gotta make sure you don't get rub burn, man.
Yeah, dude. Gotta be lubricated.
Good points all around.
No.
Oh my god, she drowned. Oh god, the woman in the mystery novel story. Drowned. Shocking, no one. This is Alice. She's dead.
I believe I can fly.
Wake up.
I don't Alice? Like this. I have to pee.
She sank to the depths below. Do 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 do.
Does anyone know the story behind the book Misery?
Yes.
I couldn't remember how I got
Psycho
here.
Fan.
All right.
All I knew was that something terrible had happened to Alice.
For those that don't.
The phone was dead.
Stephen King was actually receiving threats, and one of them, quite literally, was about him getting kidnapped, legs broken, and tied to a bed till he completed the next Dark Tower book.
Among Alice's things was a book. The creator's
people are fucked up.
He's like, Dr. Emil he's like, joke's on you. Now I'm going to write another book that is about that exact same fucking thing.
It's a great way.
Thanks, guys. That's called inspiration.
Thanks, guys.
Parasocial relationships. I'm sure fucking you all now.
Misery, aka why parasocial relationships are bad. And that's dangerous.
The gas station was my best bet. They'd have a phone I could use. It looked like a long hike through the forest to get there.
Ooh, those are some live wires. You can do the dead man's jig with those.
Don't do the dead man's jig.
I'm bringing the dead man's jig.
With 200 volts of electricity, you can get your great-great-grandparents to dance again!
Thank you, Robin Williams. That was a Robin Williams bit on Whose Line Is It Anyway?
I think that was the Broadway version.
No, that was from Whose Line Is It Anyway? It was the episode, the one episode Robin Williams was a guest star, which is one of what everyone likes to think is one of the best episodes. I mean, it's Robin fucking Williams!
One of the best improv actors, period. And you're on a show that's entirely based on improv.
Everything's made up and the points don't matter.
Hello?
Yep.
He was also bleach blonde, which I still don't understand why, because I'm trying to figure out what movies he was working on at that time. Why was he bleach blonde?
I don't know, maybe it was a phase. Maybe he just wanted to see what he would look like with blonde hair.
The loose sheets of paper were pages from a manuscript entitled Departure.
Did I see what you sent me? I did, and it looks freaking gorgeous.
I'd never gotten started. I was named the author.
I'm loving the blue you're using there. Ooh, a panel lining. Writing it. I thought there was, you did some panel lining there. That looks really nice.
Does anyone minus me notice the funny levels of irony? Because I, the fanfic writer who promised to read her fanfic at 1,000 followers, yes, books, reading, not reading, can't make me. And like, this is about a guy who's struggling with his writing, and I currently am saying I'm struggling with my writing. And by struggling with my writing, I mean, I have the scene fully played out in my brain, I'm just having issues putting it to word.
I fucking love those moments.
I hate the moments, because I'm like,
they're so great! Makes me want to punch my monitor.
Yeah.
Anybody there?
So, in 2002, Robin Williams was bleach blonde for the film 1 Hour Photo.
Fudge! I forgot about the movie 1 Hour Photo!
Oh.
Which was also at the same time and where he appeared on the hit series, Whose Line Is It Anyway?
Oh! All hail the Googling. But, yeah, so I'm
the
like...
The lights up ahead were a good sign. Maybe I wouldn't have to hike all the way down to the gas station to find a phone.
Yes, we're at a logging camp. At night. Where they most likely have the phrase, and I, a lovely little sign that has the phrase, and I quote, "Trespassers will be shot!"
Survivors will be shot again!
Oh wait, no, that's the name of my note. I can't read.
See? Caution! Hazardous material. Why is there hazardous environment? All visitors must go to site offices. Wait, are we in Baltimore? Oh, Biltmore. I saw B and more, my brain went Balta.
My brain, I slowly turn and look at Kat.
Why?
You take my Wawas, but you don't take Baltimore.
You don't want... Okay, you can keep Baltimore. I feel like this is very dangerous, and we should not do this. Do not do this, chat! Do not do this!
Please. I don't remember... Oh yeah, this is the way you get into the area. That's right.
This is the way.
This, do not do this. This is not the way in real life.
This is the way.
How dare you.
This is the way of the furry cat.
Rawr. Do not steal from lumber yards.
Hey.
Yeah, they'll take a limb.
Hey, you.
God damn it.
There's been an accident.
You walked into that.
Premium
cabins for rent in...
Oh, you slowballed that bitch to him.
Ducky. Thank you. Non-refundable.
I survived one punch.
Or does.
My only sustenance.
Oh great, crazy Shadow Man again. So fun fact about the monsters used in the designs. The guy who was in charge of creature design designed some, you know, the monsters and everything, right? And... Yeah. He accidentally spilt water on his design sheet, which made all the ink look all weird and wispy, right?
Yeah.
He liked the look and submitted it in, and that's what the monster design is based on. Using basically ink.
Honestly, that's pretty cool.
Yeah. Dad logs! The roll sends theirs. Come to the runs on your neighbor's dog.
You know how, as a child, you sometimes are an idiot when taking photographs and put your fucking finger in the way of the thing that actually takes the picture?
You mean the thing I sometimes use to do sometimes with my cat?
Yes.
Proceed. You
lose. So, I was up in New Jersey, visiting Adventure Aquarium, as a kid with my grandmother. They had the USS New Jersey there, a battleship. Put my fingers accidentally in the way of that fucking thing and took a picture. Somehow, I made the picture look like it was from the 1940s.
Nice.
I had to figure a way
just
out
by using my fingers.
Any second now, and Stucky would be knocking on the door with his axe like Nicholson.
No wonder my wife hates them.
Why do you keep comparing things that I would rather be watching right now? He'll be acting crazy like Nicholson in The Shining. Like to point out, in The Shining, it's a croquet mallet. Hey guys, by the way, did you know this video was this thing was sponsored by Energizer? Did you know that?
Oh yeah.
During your
didn't Alan Wake come out the same time they made the movie Alone in the Dark?
Around that time period, yeah.
Yes.
And everybody looked at Alan Wake and went, they did it better.
What, the movie or Alan Wake?
Hello? Alan Wake.
Okay.
The movie was,
atrocious.
What was the name of that director?
Uable.
Yeah, him. The guys were like punching the shit out of reviewers.
We gotta get out of here.
Uh-oh. Don't go through that door. That's a bad door.
Get me out of here.
Let me out. This is not a dance.
Thank you, Ryan, for the opening door.
It's gonna bug me. And now I have to go to Google for a map.
Uh-oh.
Nova Scotia, New Brunswick, and Edward Island.
There's a guy to your right, too. Never mind. 30-second delay.
Oh god, I got electrocuted in the ass.
Though, to be fair here,
there were more of them.
When it comes to setting, this could be Bar Harbor, Blue Hill, Maine. But at the same time, when I look at it, it's like this is the St. Andrews port.
My head pounded with a concussion. I'd never fired a gun outside a shooting range. And now I just killed someone.
Which is technically me.
There were no bodies. They just disappeared. If I was dreaming, it felt real enough to make me sick.
Oh my god. He's like, if I'm dreaming, it's real enough to make me sick. God, the writing in this makes my fanfiction sound good.
Oh yeah. The piss grain era of games.
Piss grain era.
You're playing it!
No, this isn't the piss era. The piss era was mainly for shooters. These games basically did like the grainy.
Eerie hand-painted graffiti was revealed by the flashlight. Someone had hidden a chest of supplies near it.
That looks like piss on a rock.
Why are you peeing on a rock? And if your pee is that bright yellow, see a priest.
Or a doctor, because your ass might be radioactive.
Don't find Dr. Manhattan. This is what you get for boinking Dr. Manhattan.
Looks at Scarlet Spectre.
Down.
She's the one that was boinking him.
Yeah, and how did she know?
The Dark Forest was the last place I wanted to go, but I had
she
no choice.
She broke up with him and decided to start banging Owlman instead.
It wasn't Scarlet Spectre, it was Silk Spectre. I totally did not just grab my copy of freaking,
Watchmen to figure that out.
Oops, I wasted my Doom gun. Because it automatically switches you to that gun. Even though I did not want that. Thanks, game. I see shinies.
Oh, an avocado! Thanks.
Pick up the manuscript. I wasn't wanting to pick up the manuscript. I thought there was something like gun food over here! I'm making a pouty face while going for gun food.
Gun food, make gun go shitty shitty bang bang.
Open this up. Emergency. Emergency batteries. Emergency revolver ammo. Ah yes! The emergency revolver ammo!
Well, yeah, you gotta get bears away from me somehow.
Okay, time to do a test. That is not an explosive barrel. Ah! Red beans explosives!
I think you missed. Both shots.
Okay.
What the hell was that?
Jesus. That was Jesus. Don't go puke you in bed, Bedbot. Okay, there's a log.
When I saw the river below,
also, the other thing I was going to say that I didn't want to play chat with. I'm a ballistics nerd. You have a revolver. Look at the water. Old revolvers used to have a little lever that would push out the empty casings.
Yep.
Because, of course, when a casing is spent, it would swell up because all the pressure on the gas.
Correct.
With your gun, it said mash the button to reload faster.
You don't do that with a real revolver.
No, you can, statistically speaking. But you're not mashing a button. You just have the bullets in your hand, you open the cylinder, and you're spinning it as you put the bullet in.
Okay, I got the hint. Go to the proper path, blah, blah, blah.
Stucky was still out there, in the dark, stalking me.
Sorry, I saw Pew Pew in bed.
Stop giggling at the word Pew Pew.
Pew Pew.
Pew Pew.
We're adults here. Dad, are you trying to go for 100%? No, it just happens my ADHD brain notices shiny thing and I have to pick it up.
The Survivor, if you fan the hammer while you're reloading, that's the easiest way to earn a Darwin Award.
Ooh, shiny.
Where? God damn it! No one clipped that. Thank you for the revolver ammo. Thank you for the lithium batteries. Energizer lithium batteries last longer than Duracell, allegedly.
Duracell that lasted fucking 5 years.
I've had a Duracell that lasted a pretty long ass time too.
Because the screaming meanie alarm clock I got in the truck goes off of a C-type battery. The little fucking square with the two knobs on the top. And it's a Duracell, and that fucker still hasn't died yet. I bought that damn thing 6 years ago.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. I killed man. I kill. Yes. Murder. Shark bait. Ooh-ha-ha.
Shark bait. Ooh-ha-ha.
Wait, what's
the thing? If you mean in general, then... Oh, sorry.
I was sitting here going, what's the thing that Doodle Bob says?
Moimish moimin oimin.
Oh, yami himin oi. Or whatever.
Yom Hyman, Hyman, Juma Neumann.
Anyway, Hartley, continue talking to the lovely Survivor.
If you meant in general to fan a hammer, then yeah, you just pull the trigger and you fan the hammer. You're not going to be accurate, but you can still do it.
You're not going to be accurate, but you're going to cause heart attacks.
And you can technically, you can bump fire semi-auto rifles and make them fully auto and scare people.
Cat, check behind the... I think you're getting it.
Why is the oven more graphic than the rest of the shit in the house?
I want to point out, I am on medium settings because I know this game is a lot older than it actually is. A lot older than I keep thinking it is. This is from 2010. But it's a natural instinct for me to turn all games to medium mode while I stream because OBS and all the other stuff that has to run in the background.
So no idea why the oven is suddenly so detailed.
Yeah, no idea.
Versus the garbage pit of a fucking house it's in.
Listen. This is a prime meth house. Look at this meth house. This is a good meth house.
Yeah, you know what? You're right. This would fetch like $200,000, $300,000 in Texas.
No.
If you're living in a nice metropolitan area like Austin, that would fetch you a good half a mil.
Looks at me in Wichita Falls.
No, Wichita Falls is garbage real estate. I used to live in Wichita Falls. I know how those prices looked.
Okay, wait, how do I... Okay, am I dumb? Am I stupid? Or hold my hand?
I keep thinking about going back to Wichita Falls because of those prices.
Okay, so I need to...
I mean, 10 acres of land for 10 grand?
It's not bad. It's really not.
Yeah, the sound alerts work and all the alerts work. It's just Biku bot broken.
The staircase was broken.
But it's like Shrek is like, way up, yeah, some other way. Yeah, the foundation's good, but look at the location.
Okay, emergency. What emergencies do we have in here? Emergency. Is there emergency chicken nuggets? Emergency revolver ammo. Emergency batteries.
Well, you won't be out of batteries or ammo anytime soon. There's bound to be
a generator somewhere at the logging site.
There should be a generator somewhere.
Yeah, seeing as this flashlight eats lithium batteries like potato chips.
Potato chips. I must use my brain hole.
Big brain?
Well, I gotta find out where the generator is. If I was a generator...
Big brain!
I was a generator, would I... I'd be over there! I hurt myself! Ow! Don't care, I'm fine.
With all this forestry equipment around, there had to be something...
That's the third time I broke my cankle this week!
The god scout ship is coming!
Ow, motherfucker, did you just throw an axe at me?
Wait, you're gonna go... Reload faster, reload faster!
You're gonna go fucking delve in the mines of Moria there, dude? What the hell?
No, he threw a machete at us.
I cannot confirm nor deny that I've been stupid enough to do both.
Do both what? Throw a machete or an axe?
Yes.
Oh, throwing axes are so fun.
Yeah, Cor can confirm. I've thrown them in VR chat.
I have an axe. I have a throwing axe. I go axe throwing.
There is an axe throwing gallery here at the psych center.
I'm sorry. Excuse me. Hold on. Happy toilet.
Really? At the psych center?
Yep.
Huh. Ooh, bang stick.
I only have 2 shots for it, though. I need emergency shotgun.
That's enough to send a message.
What's the message? Fuck off? Oh, yeah. Each
yes. Yeah, loudly.
Each shell is fuck and off.
Just be like Deadpool, carve the message into each bullet.
I got stupid and I flipped the machete around. So I was holding it like I was gonna throw a knife and I threw it. And oddly enough, it stuck. But thank God it was plywood and not something harder.
Ugh.
Anyway, we are hot action happening here, people. Look, I moved the log lift.
Dropping some logs.
I will...
That's some hard wood.
Oh. I signed up for this. I signed up for it.
Amazing. Amazing. I applaud you, good sir. I applaud you.
This is oak. Hold on. This is pine. Pine isn't a hard wood. Is it?
It is when that log hits you.
Hard, soft, it's still gonna cause some trauma.
Or pleasure. It depends on what floats your boat.
It might leave a hole if it hits you, right?
What the fuck? Is it because I didn't jump? Oh my god. I have to jump.
Yeah, that good old white man jump that Alan Week has.
You know, Woody Harrelson over here.
What does the jump look like? It's...
Ah. Goddamn, white men can't jump.
Ah. Okay.
But,
I don't know why I'm making that sound, but it works.
You don't have to worry about me here in about, like, 20 minutes. My ride's coming to pick me up.
Gotcha. You're gonna do crazy things. Insane things.
And I'll go home.
Things that won't fuck up your back, like laying on a bed.
It's too bright. And take a fucking shower.
Ooh, gun food? Gun food? Gun food!
I just imagine, Hartley, you taking a shower and you, like, move one direction and, like, 15 pops suddenly rain down your back.
Oh, no, that was me last night.
Oh! Did it feel better, at least?
No.
I wasn't moving it. I was over here, give me the cigarette, I'm done.
Like, goddamn, I've never been fucked by my back before.
I have.
I feel like I need a hug.
Well, you know about the back injury. Cooped up in the studio.
Yeah.
Hartley, at 13, I got a major back. I had a pretty bad back injury. Really bad, actually.
But here I am. Yeah, don't
You know those giant inflatable obstacle courses?
Yeah.
With a giant hill that you have to climb up and then slide down the slide?
Yeah.
I climbed up the hit thing. I don't remember what happened afterwards, but then when I finally gained consciousness, someone was yelling, call an ambulance.
Oh.
1998, when I was a child. Not the doc, myself. I was caught in a propane explosion that caused third-degree burns from my bicep down to my palms.
Ow.
Jesus.
Still can't feel my palms. Was classified as DOA upon arriving at Kent General Hospital. Was in a coma for a couple of months.
Yeesh.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Yes.
2015. Yeah, 2015, December. I went to into surgery to get my gallbladder removed. Turned around, it was twilighted, and went into shock. Because I was technically awake and could not fucking feel it, and I was watching the doctors perform.
Yeah, that's a fear I had when I had the procedure being done to me a couple weeks ago.
And 2020, I went to the United Health Regional Hospital here in Wichita Falls, saying, kidney stone. Considering I've had a couple of them before, I would fucking know what a kidney stone is. But it was peak plague era, people, and they wanted me out.
Don't blame them. Well, I mean, I get procedure.
Well, no, they wanted me out because I wasn't a number.
Yeah, you weren't a COVID patient.
Gotcha.
So they weren't. Wanting to spend a lot of resources on you in case, like, oh, that dude over there is coughing up blood.
Which, in all realistic here, all they needed to do was give me deep muscle relaxer.
Deep muscle relaxer and a good massage with a, what is it, like a sound gun?
That's for if it needs to be removed. Otherwise, if it's big enough, they'll just say, fuck it, go home, here's some painkillers, piss it out.
Yeah.
Here's some painkillers, call your mother afterwards.
Oh, you love her.
Because, that's what she felt.
But, I will actually say this. The pain of a kidney stone is not pissing it out.
Is the post piss?
No. It's it leaving your kidney and entering your ureter.
Yep.
And then once it gets out of your ureter and is in your bladder, it's essentially getting nothing but a bunch of hydraulic acid.
Sir!
And
sir.
So...
Sorry.
It might jam up, so you're not getting that full stream that you're used to. And then all of a sudden it'll feel like a fucking gear shifted.
Oh, this isn't the new VTuber model. This is just the new form. The new form. I'm not permanently going to be a spooky cat.
The fucking ninja star of death.
Yeah. But while I was in there, they weren't wanting to be quick with me. So they gave me an IV. They gave me fluids. The IV was not pumping the fluids as fast as they wanted. They were getting impatient, thinking it was a problem with me. No, it wasn't a problem with what they were doing, because the dumbasses didn't fully fucking open it. So they fully opened it, widened the gauge of the IV in and of itself, and put a pressure bag behind it.
Oh, fuck!
So, spoiler alert, anyone know what happens if you leave an empty IV bag connected to a patient?
Bad things.
It reverse flows.
No. You get air in your veins.
Which is bad. That's
even worse.
And guess what happened to me?
You're fine now, thankfully.
Yeah, you're fine now. Back then, inextricable pain.
Oh no, it wasn't pain. It sounded like I had fucking a water gun spraying into my ear. I heard bubbles. And then I started to lose all motor function.
Die!
I believe that's called the bends.
No, I believe it's called dying.
Oh yeah, that too.
Because I woke up with two burn marks on my chest.
Ouch. Anyway, hi. Welcome to hell. Yeah, where are we going?
I do believe that's how you die of the bends, because if you... fun fact with with diving, if you rise up too quickly, you get air bubbles in your bloodstream because the oxygen separates. Like oxygen, nitrogen. Yeah, thank you. That all builds up, and yeah.
And it can cause aneurysms, and depending on where the location of your aneurysm is, you could either be like Robert De Niro in Men of Honor, or be like some famous actors and musicians who get them in the brain, decide to do the same old jam out, rocking your head, and ending up rupturing that aneurysm and bleeding from the brain.
This is such a nice thing to talk about while we're getting while I'm getting chased by evil monsters.
Headbang. I mean, it lessens the tension.
The what?
It lessens the tension. The monsters are just trying to hack you up.
Yeah, instead we're learning about how you almost died.
Oh, no, I did.
Yeah, well, you know what
I've been classified as dead 3 times in 28 years.
That's not a good thing.
Yeah, I think you're going backwards.
No, I'm going to the light. The light!
I tried to go to the light. It was pretty blue.
Don't go to the light, Hartley.
It was blue. There was chorus singing. There was this hot-ass lady at the end of it. Baba booey, hell yeah. Then I fucking woke up and saw a nurse like, God damn it.
No, I saw a pretty blue light. Then I saw bright yellow. I saw a bright light and some motherfucker wearing a mask shining a light in my eyeball.
Hey, Cat.
Yes, Cor?
I think you went the wrong way.
Hey, Cor?
Yeah.
I know I went the wrong way.
No, like, yeah, that way.
I'm expecting you, Cor. Fuck you.
No, Cor doesn't get to fuck you this week.
No, wait, no, not that way. Not that way. Turn around.
Cor! 30-second delay!
Don't go down the hill. Go back up it towards the propane tank.
You're going towards the propane?
Nope. Oh, wait. That was my PTSD. Sorry.
It's okay. Okay, I am at the propane tank, Cor. I am licking the propane tank.
Go around the propane tank and go through the path behind it.
Damn you, Cor.
So, by the way, hey, Cor.
Yes.
That's not a propane tank. That's a kerosene tank.
Do I look like I know what a JPEG is?
So, kerosene is much like diesel.
Yes.
Do you know the difference between diesel and gas?
Gas is just refined diesel, isn't it?
No.
You're overthinking it.
I am? Okay.
It's so simple.
What the fuck? Why is that thing moving?
He wants to give you a pinch.
Why is some guy just randomly screaming how I've never had a salad? Sir, if you've never had a salad, how have you not died of scurvy? Okay.
Looks at myself. Looked at myself when I was a teenager.
No, the funny thing is, so, Hartley, you, of course, fully aware. You're aware that I'm allergic to oranges, right?
Yes.
I will now tell you the question that I get more, 9 times out of 10, it's either, like what Cor did, was ask me, can you do lemons, limes, etc. I go, I can do lemons, I can do limes, I can't do grapefruit because of my medications. And then one person has actually asked me, how have you never gotten scurvy?
Because scurvy is protein-based, not...
No, scurvy is basically lack of vitamin C.
And there are other food items that have vitamin C in them outside of an orange.
Shotgun! Sir! Sir! You will be killed with a shotgun soon!
Sir, that's right. Please, wait your turn.
I think these things are trying to kill you with tetanus before they kill you with slash damage.
No, they're doing a lot of damage to me. Remember, I also set myself to easy mode because I'm baby. Well, not because I'm baby. It's because I would like to, you know, enjoy the story and not get stuck. I'm here for story.
Oh, difference between diesel and gas. Gas is explosive.
That's it?
Yep. Pick up shotgun. Pick up shotgun food. Pick up...
Keep in mind, if you look at diesel motors versus a gas motor,
There is a part in a gas motor that a diesel motor does not have. Spark plugs. Science. It
bestows immortality on those who advance. Hey guys, so how does mankind. How does a diesel motor work? Because it's also a combustion engine, isn't it?
But the price it essentially has a pilot light. Deep indeed.
In Night Springs. What? Tonight's episode, a quantum suicide. Diesel motors have pilot lights?
Yes.
It's connected with your ignition.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so it's not like a continuous pilot light that stays on.
No.
Dr. Barclay All right. is about to demonstrate. That's interesting.
I want you to think of it like this. You turn the key. Key goes to the alternator, which goes to the battery, causes electrical energy.
Mm-hmm.
That same electrical energy sparks.
It's kind of, I was going to say kind of like a lighter, but not exactly, tonight, because a lighter would be more akin to a spark plug, right?
Demonstration of yes.
The okay. Many worlds
so,
A lighter, if you get rid of the cotton, which essentially is what burns for a lighter, is essentially what happens when you rub it on your hand. That's a spark plug. When you just strike the lighter and cause a flame, that's a diesel motor. He's kidding, right? Please, please,
stay calm. Sorry, I'm watching the Twilight Zone. How are you doing?
I know! I was like, this is straight ripped out of fucking Twilight Zone.
Ain't it great? We get to watch the Twilight Zone, we get to run around from our inner demons, Bar gets to learn how a diesel engine works. Who knows what will happen
next? I love this game. I love it. I love how much of a love letter it is to this genre of horror.
Oh yeah. Which apparently, fun fact guys, Matt Pat's in the freaking Five Nights at Freddy's movie. Shocking no one.
Yeah, literally shocking no one. I think my ride just came up to the stop sign that comes to the gas station. I'll be finding out here in about 3, 2... Yeah, that's my ride.
Have fun, be safe, don't die.
Have a good time, Hartley. Rest well.
As Cor and I just watched this movie. What you're saying is that every time you pull the trigger,
in another reality, you die? Yes, yes, of course. But and I would say that Control would probably be your next game to try out, except Control does have wibbly wobbly photosensitivity stuff with it.
I just did my eyebrow wiggly when you did wibbly wobbly. I was just like, eyebrow wiggly. You're insane, Coleman. Insane? I also have to pee. Insane?
Hey, was this thing supposed okay. to be plugged in? I stumbled on it. You
fool. This is something you should probably do.
But I want to know what happens with quantum immortality. He died.
Poor, poor Dr. Colvin. Filled by his own hubris or the ignorance of the masses. Perhaps he should have left the crate unopened, the decaying atom unobserved. Curiosity often kills the cat.
In Night Springs. You're so cheesy, I love it. Anyway, I'm going to the little girl's room. Or, you're in charge. Cat, no fire. Please, it's hot enough here in Florida as it is. Here, back show, folks.
Cat, you know what to do. Cat. You know what to do. I don't need to tell you. I don't need to inform you what to do. All I say is it's pretty dark in here, chat. You know, Alan Wake needs some light. Can we really wish there was a light source of some sort to help brighten up this game. It's really dark in here, chat. One could only wish there was a light source of some sort. Help fend off the darkness. Do 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 do.
Do it. Do it, Chet. You know you want to. It burns within you. It blazes within you. You wish to unleash it. You wish to unfold it.
Stay with me for a little bit, okay, baby? Let's give me some company.
Is that a hopper?
Give me some entertainment. Chat. Chat. Hi, Cor.
Yes.
Chat, we have a guest.
Is there a little hopper in there?
There's a little hopper in my lap.
No, a little hopper.
Hopper was just hanging out in Mom's room. And I was just like, you gotta get some outside. So you're gonna join us right now, everyone. For those who aren't in my stream, don't know, I have a new cat. Their name is Hopper. They're a little floof ball who doesn't have good back legs. But that don't stop them, does it, little wanderer? Well, don't look at me like that. Look at
the screen. He's on his way. He's on his way.
Oh no, I gotta get video of him walking around and just put the music. Ain't nothing gonna break my stride. Ain't nothing gonna slow me down. Oh no. Why are you giving me the stink eye? Did I wake you up from your nap? You looked awake when I picked you up. You should turn around, babe. Okay, fine. Stare at my booba. Stare at my chest. While we go through the lumber yard. You don't go through a lumberyard, Hopper, okay? Remember that. Lumberyards are dangerous. Yeah, look at the screen.
The fuck is that? The fuck is this? The fuck are you?
No, I just want to put little gamer headphones on them.
Uh-oh.
What's
the
wrong?
Game is giving you unlimited access to ammo.
Never a good sign.
It can be dangerous. It requires patience.
I don't know why I thought that would be a good idea.
I mean, that's some prime gaming thoughts.
I'm a prime gamer.
Oh no. Even with... The engine takes hours to cool, dropping tools.
Fuck you!
That is an easy and fatal.
First thing don't make me.
Carl, you tool before.
And after.
Misplaced tool, forgotten
inside the engine,
has destroyed the red car.
Come on, buddy, where are you?
Oh Lord, he is zooming.
Where'd he go?
He's Newman and he is human. Uh-oh.
What?
He's walking up to you in a threatening manner.
Don't worry, I shot him.
Stucky's body vanished, leaving behind only a lifetime of nightmares to come. Assuming I'd reach the lights at the gas station alive.
The writing in this. I just did the chef's kiss. Open the door.
Yeah, if you haven't realized yet, the darkness tends to make people, manic when it takes them over.
So, like, depression, anxiety, PTSD, CPT, PTSD, mania, bipolar disorder. I can keep listing.
Yeah, it essentially drives them insane and makes them scream at you about whatever random thing was in their head.
I recognize the
anxiety
float I had seen in Bright Falls when I first arrived.
Oh my god.
Murderous anxiety.
The murder anxiety, as opposed to the non-murder anxiety. Yes, there is such thing
what
as non-murder
anxiety. What is that treasure of a vehicle?
That's the deer for the deer fest. What is it? What is it? Are you confused? Oh no. He's stretching.
I can stretch. Wah.
After the insanity I had just experienced in the darkness,
and staring at the screen.
Lights of the gas station
felt comforting. I think he's trying to figure out how to escape from my lab.
At least for a moment, the sane world reasserted itself.
Yes, that you're not allowed over there. Oh, no. Listen, if I ever properly clean up my room, then we could have you in here. But there's a lot of electronics, and electronics plus cat hair equals bad.
The deer fest had been 2 weeks away when we arrived. If the day count on the banner was right, I was missing a whole week between the night we got here and now.
Yes, yes, yes. What are you confused about? Those are my Funko Pops.
The garage was a mess. It looked like someone had
devoured the Funko.
Or that there had been some kind of fight.
My Funko Pops. Listen, I almost beat the crap out of a scalper who was trying to take a bunch of...
Outside, there's only darkness. Outside the cabin. Outside the story, there's only darkness. I can feel her presence in the dark. Just now, I could smell her perfume in the room. I'll reach her. I'll fix it up. I'll bring her back. The story will come true.
So
if I stop, she's lost. I don't believe this. It'd been me on the
TV. Handheld size.
Talking crazy.
I can hold him like a ferret.
Was I losing my mind?
He's one Gundam box long.
He's a little chaotic noodler.
I love my little chaotic noodle. I've always wanted a ferret when I was younger. Fun fact. September 15th.
And now you've learned, like,
no, I don't. I'll stick to cats.
They are worse than cats. You have to dedicate an entire room for a ferret.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Gretchen. Eeks. Sorry. Kitten.
Like, I think the only saving grace of a ferret is that they sleep for 16 hours straight.
Also, they smell like grape soda. If they're clean.
Didn't know that bit. Yeah, I didn't know that bit. I figured they smell like, you know, a weasel.
No, apparently, if you, you know, you keep them well hygienic. If you keep them very hygienic, they apparently start, they could come off like they smell like grape soda.
Yeah, interesting.
Yeah. And then the ferret gets into the places of all trouble. Yeah, and that's why the ferrets are never happening. I'll stick to little free fur balls, thank you. Yep, you're a cat. Those are your ears. You have two of them. Two whole ears.
Holy shit!
I'm sorry we don't have a cat cam. If I did have a cat cam, my webcam's broken, number one. Number two, the cam I usually use for my Gundam streams, I use to read chat. So, yeah, also, you guys have to see my... I don't think Twitch would like it if you guys had basically a camera shot right at my booba. Curse of boobs. Anyway. Activities. Raffle tickets. Fishing competition. Pie contest. Is it like pie eating or, you know, pie judging?
It better be pie eating.
All right, we want to enter a pie eating contest. What flavor pie would you like?
Oh, actually, no. My friends and I got into a watermelon eating competition.
Ah.
And we went there, like, going, yeah, we can, we both can eat, like, we all can eat, like, a watermelon each. Like, we fucking got this. We got there, it was pies. That sounds awesome. Until you understand, like, one, you have to eat a pie differently than you eat a watermelon. We were not prepared to eat pies. We were prepared to eat watermelons. And so we got in there. I was given a chocolate pie. One of my friends was given a banana cream, and another was given a vanilla. We all hate those flavors now.
I'm surprised you guys didn't do, like, a trade-off.
Well, we couldn't trade-off, because, like, they wouldn't allow it.
Gas station to
and so afterwards, out of
help.
Fucking discontent, my friend bought a watermelon, sliced off a third for one of each of us, and we all toasted ourselves before chowing down. And let me tell you, watermelon plus chocolate pie does not make a very happy core.
We've learned our lessons.
I was not in a fun place.
Let's do some Nordic walking core. Want to do some Nordic walking?
Nordic walking?
I don't know.
Do I get to pillage a small Irish village on the way? What does that fucking mean?
I don't know. It just says Nordic walking. Good for health.
Do we get to destroy an abbey as we're traipsing along?
Right ball, Sheriff Station.
Don't look at me like that. Don't look at me like I'm crazy because I'm just talking to the universe and you don't see the other person I'm talking to. I think he's currently going through the... Who the hell are you talking to? Me?
Oh, thank God, Sheriff.
Sheriff Sarah...
Girl, you fucking crazy?
Yes, I am, Hopper. You decided to join the family.
My wife, Alice, she's missing.
You abducted my ass!
God dang it, shush,
there's no island on Cauldron
Lake. I don't want you to hear nothing about choosing to be here. I was fucking taken.
You look like you've taken a pretty bad knock to the head.
Up!
Are you okay?
Isn't it funny when the character's listen, like,
we'll figure
fine
this
when
out.
They got a blow to the head
please
until someone points out
we'll
you got a blow
the
to the head
and
you're
then
just
we'll
like,
go to the station, okay? Mr. Wake, have you seen Stucky, the guy who owns this place?
I realized I couldn't tell her what had happened in the forest. She wouldn't have believed me. And then she wouldn't have helped me with Alice.
He's purring!
Aww.
I'm paying attention to the story, but it's just like, I'm giving him ear scritchies, and he's just like, he's a little purr machine. And my grapes will still be super blue. Fire, I haven't gotten to the level of describing colors of drapes yet. I don't think there are drapes in the scene I'm currently writing up. Yeah, we're on a pirate ship. There ain't no drapes.
There could be drapes on a pirate ship.
Why would there be drapes on a pirate ship for?
You could be fancy.
Yes, because Captain Jack Sparrow totally has and title card. That only took 2 hours.
Tiptoes to my room.
Okay, mind you, some of us got distracted by lime and the coconut and
just a sprinkle of stardust and a whisper. Go to sleep.
Don't look at me like that.
Everything is all right.
The cat's judging me.
I close my eyes.
Oh.
Then I
you are slightly insane.
Oh, am I slightly insane, Hopper?
You're talking to a cat for one.
It's normal to talk to cats. All right, copyright music. That might be copyrighted. Wake.
I came to Bright Falls with my wife, Alice.
Thank you for coming here with me.
This game wasn't released episodically, was it?
I don't want to hear it. God.
No, 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 no.
Now, she's missing.
Alice.
This is just actually a style they use.
Oh.
I woke up behind the wheel of a crashed car. I missed
you. Want me to stop
week.
Rubbing this
ear?
You want me to rub the other one?
Okay, I'll
rub
straight from a nightmare.
Which I have to say,
first took me to Lake Alice.
For like a game to do this, this is actually genius.
Also ballsy.
It is ballsy, but it's genius for a game to to do this, especially when you like put down the game, you go off, you do something, you don't come back to it for a few days, you come back in, and it tells you, hey, this is what happened last time you played. It's like, oh, thank you, game. That's actually really nice.
The hint system is also very good in Mother for doing that. Earthbound 2. Earthbound.
Back here, sweetie. How was it?
We're back.
Worst weather I've ever seen.
You should put some coffee on. It'll warm you up.
Coffee does not warm people. Yes, it just makes them caffeinated and bounce off the walls. Right, Cor?
I wish it did, unless you have ADHD, and then it makes you go to sleep.
It's one of three options for me. It's either A, it makes me sleepy as hell, B, nothing will happen, or C, and that's my personal favorite, I will be zooming. Right. What kind of coffee maker is this shit? Oh, wait, it's just a normal coffee maker, it's just sideways. You can understand my confusion, right?
Not really.
No, this is the same one my stepdad has, except his is black. Turn on the coffee maker.
Coffee's
also,
on.
What fucking planet are they on?
I'll need it if I'm gonna New finish York. This by tomorrow.
It stated New York City 3 years ago. Were you not paying attention?
No, not really. I was drawing.
Are you really gonna just stick your head in there? Okay, just stick your head in there. Okay, let's see. You got a stand mixer. You got a blender. Where's the Cuisinart? Ooh, you got the flat electric ones. Ooh, those are sometimes hit or miss, the flat electric ones. I'm just saying, the ones with the, if you're gonna do electric and you have the coil ones, at least you can replace the coils. This flat electric one, that thing dies, you're screwed.
You're out $1,000.
Mizuki, bonk machine is broken. Redeems are broke.
Hello, Mizuki.
Shout out Mizuki the old fashioned way.
Yeah, this weird fucking archaic system that Twitch doesn't want to fucking update.
Oh, it's new though.
Yeah, and it's still stupid.
I'm at the second option. Caffeine does not energize me, nor makes me sleepy anymore. I drink an
Ooh, apples. Wait, are these real apples or are these fake apples? Alan Wake, do you have, like, are you a fake wax apple decoration guy?
Probably.
Ugh.
Oh, hey, I just finished those cover mock-ups. They're on your desk. Tell me what you think.
Oh!
No kidding. I didn't think you'd get them done this quickly.
On occasion, I can perform all sorts of miracles, my dear.
Oh, really?
Well, you seemed to think so last night.
She get you into... Never mind. I can't do the joke. I can't do the joke. Did she, peg you? Or a different type of guy, Alan Wake?
Really? Really?
She said she pulled a miracle. Oh, I'm getting the side glance from you now, huh, Hopper?
Mom, what's pegging?
I'm not explaining that to you.
Why is everybody looking at you weird?
That's normal. I'm sorry, why do you have two solid gold... I'm sorry, the two solid gold gun-looking things? I swear Elon Musk would own that. You and I both agree to this, right?
The solid gold gun? Hmm. I feel like that's an actual award for something. I can't remember.
Most likely for best criminal crime novelist or something.
Yeah, that's probably actually it.
Really good.
I know. Oh, sure. I think it is from him writing novels.
Which, by the way, will happen over my dead body. The last time was the last time. Oh, and speaking of Barry, he called. Alan! Alan! Please check the fuse box.
You're in an apartment. Right, you don't check the fuse box. Honey.
Please hurry.
Please, hurry! I'm scared of the dark! Do apartments have fuse boxes? Excuse me.
Yeah, they do.
And you get to control them.
I really don't like
honey,
this
yeah. There's a power outage. I've got the flashlight.
What do you think happens when, like, a fuse breaks? Like,
no, okay? I thought, like, the
you just call maintenance?
Yeah.
Can
you tell I never lived in an apartment?
It just really spooked me.
Yeah, no, like, you can do it yourself. Like, it's all... It's readily it's available stupid, to you.
But it's just...
It's if the fuse box doesn't work that you call maintenance. You know?
It gets to me.
I love you.
Tell me a story, Ryder.
Okay.
Covering your eyes, Hopper. You don't need to see this.
I used to have these nightmares when I was a kid. The dark really spooked me, too. When it got really bad, my mom gave me this old light switch.
Okay, you're gonna hide your eyes yourself?
The clicker, huh?
Yeah.
If I ever got scared of the dark, baby. I could just flip the switch and the magic light would scare the monsters
away. Yes, Alan Wake, cat, keep talking about the cat. Talk about Hopper.
Here it is.
Alan.
Maybe it'll help you too.
Yeah, nice story, writer boy. You made that up right now, didn't you?
No. Seriously.
I love you, even if you are a liar. Thanks for this.
Cover your eyes, Hopper. You're too young for this. I'm sorry, does New York weather get like this? Before
In recent times, yeah.
Bright falls, pleasant day, present day.
I mean, go ask Zito. He's currently floating down, I think, 9th Street in a canoe.
Mr. Wake, how are you feeling?
You're a little...
I'm okay.
Hopper's a little
my
young for
fine.
This. You can't watch this.
I had
this.
To lie about
that's why you
my
can't come to the Five Nights at Freddy's movie
He'd
watching.
He'd send me to a hospital for tests. I couldn't leave without Alice.
Oh, speaking of which... Well.
Mm-hmm.
I know a certain fluffy kaiju would love to see that movie, but not give us...
You should take it easy for
give somebody some Thanks. Money.
So, what you're telling me is... Well...
If the pain gets any worse or you experience any other symptoms...
I have access to the movie, and I don't technically give money to Peacock.
Sarah, yeah,
because it comes Sheriff free Brinker if you're part of the Xfinity plan.
She's very Me. Good at her job. I'm sure she can locate
So yeah, just heads up.
So, Pat has social anxiety and doesn't know how to talk to kaiju fluffs.
Small town doctor. Sheriff Breaker had called him to the station to take a look at the cut.
Oh, like I'm any better?
No, but we both know a numb who has no social anxiety.
I'm sorry you had to cut your morning fishing short for this.
And is also friends with Stacy, so we can go slap him with the question.
Yeah. Hey, Nom, if you're in the chat. Imagine just Nom popping in going, am I all that to you and access to Stacy until our social anxiety dies?
Which is what you're after if you prefer a lure. Now, if you want
I mean,
to try
no.
salmon on the other hand, then it's fly fishing for you.
But we don't have her as friend on Discord, and I don't think that she would just be...
Willingly
Except
come into
friends from two random
or even coming. And I think she's like in enough servers as it is. She can't just randomly join another server for a small time streamer who's small and tiny and baby. And oh god, speaking of baby, yes, hello, hi. Oh, you're sleeping. I can't move. Guys, I can't move.
I believe you'll find the sheriff.
What's it like to get your leg privileges removed?
Just wanted to bring him in because he gets cooped up in mom's room, so you know, because he's small and baby. I was just like, oh, I'll take him in here. I'm streaming. You guys get to hear about the cat because you guys want to hear about the cat so much.
Little kitty. Little kitten. The lights, Miss Weaver.
Everything seems to be fine. And here I would just use the pet the cat redeem. If it was working, Bikubot.
Come in, Mr. Wake. Your phone's on the desk. The battery was dead. It's charged now.
This is again.
And this is where I would have all my redeems if I had one.
If my pot was working.
Your phone, Mr. Wake.
What kind of is that?
Have
a BlackBerry?
Have you started looking for my wife yet?
My it might be. On it. Now,
2010.
Oh no, it's a Razer flip phone.
I'm not sure.
Or it is the old, or it's a Gen 1 iPhone.
I walked out of the cab.
But he's a writer. He doesn't have the money for a Gen 1 iPhone.
How did you end up at Stucky?
Yeah, and also I believe this game did get sponsored by a phone company. So that's either a Razer flip phone or it's a BlackBerry.
It's a Verizon. It's a Verizon.
Hello?
It's a Verizon.
Oh my god! It is a Verizon flip phone. God damn it.
I owned one of those. Exactly what I say
if you ever want to see a white. Nope, not a Verizon flip phone. What the fuck is that thing?
It's a Verizon BlackBerry knockoff. Go on the fence on the left. Look inside the junker.
I left a little something there to convince you we're all on the same page. And I love how they zoomed in on the phone. Clearly Verizon.
I'm wondering if Alan Wake was midnight. Don't do nothing stupid, pal. So watching you. Humor me here. So you remember how there was like this weird time period in video games where a lot of sponsorships were happening and they were very blatant, kind of similar to what Alan Wake is doing. And like there was a big discussion about advertising in video games for a while and, you know, should there be a better regulation on it and everything.
Uh-huh.
I don't know if they've ever fixed anything about that. Because I remember like, Final Fantasy XV, while a very good game in my opinion, some people do complain about the blatant advertising in it for the type of camping gear they're using is a special actual brand of camping gear, and cup noodle everywhere. Mm-hmm. So like, and there's a whole mission dedicated to quote unquote perfecting the perfection that is cup noodle, and I just think it's a funny gag. It's funny and it's a haha, and it also makes your cup noodle better for dinner, so you know, what do I know. Some people complained about that. I'm just like sitting here going, eh. Other than some people complained about Vivian Westwood being a part of Final Fantasy XV. For those who don't know, Vivian Westwood, a famous fashion designer known for making beautiful ball gown, known for making beautiful wedding dresses. She was actually hired by Square Enix.
Also, hello, Bloody.
Hello, Bloody. She was hired by Square Enix to design Lady Luna Freya's wedding dress, which is beautiful. And there is a clip somewhere in my archives of me just gushing over a wedding dress. It's like one of my oldest clips, so go find it if you want to find it. This was before I was a free VTuber. Just me gushing over a wedding dress.
Oldie times.
Yes, before I became VTuber. Mm-hmm. This is a room. There is a dead body.
Mr. Wake, can I help you with anything?
Yeah, where's the toilet? I have to poo.
I need to get some air. The sheriff said I could go out back.
Of course, Mr. Wake.
Listen, man, it's either going to be here or on the couch, and neither of us wanted to be on the couch.
I thought he quit drinking for good.
Oh, no such luck. He went on a bender and beat Danny pretty badly. He started shouting like that the moment he woke up.
Jesus. Another thing about the Vivian Westwood, sadly she died earlier this year. She died last year. This year, right? Which is very sad. She's an old woman, so, you know, she's lived a very long, good life. So, when Vivian Westwood died, a lot of people from Final Fantasy XV were doing, like, in honor of Vivian Westwood, and did artwork of Luna Freya in the wedding dress that she designed. As in homage to Vivian Westwood. So for a while, if you happen to be a part of the fact, so it was a cute little thing, and some people were like, come on, isn't that disrespectful? I'm like, no, it's honoring the fashion that Vivian Westwood did, and Vivian Westwood designed that wedding dress. So So it counts as an homage. Yes, you have something to say? No? Okay. It's just sleeping.
Give me that. Mulligan here. Looks like someone really fresh.
Itty is sleepy. And Nicky is sleepy.
He is sleeping. He is sleeping. I'm surprised you're able to sleep with my loud, annoying voice.
It might be therapeutic.
Oh, I woke him. I woke him. I went to drink 10, some-
10,000 years in jail.
No. Want to know how I woke him?
To the stockade with you. How dare you?
Want to know how he woke up? So I have my glass, which is full of drink, and it's a cold drink, so there's condensation. A drop of condensation landed on them. I'm so sorry. Go back to sleep. Wait, how is my loud, annoying voice soothing?
The
parking lot is through that door and down the corridor. Pay no attention to Walter Snyder.
Some people just find talking very soothing.
I mean, I'll admit I fell asleep to Dial M for Max streams a few times. Hi, buddy.
Thank you, man. Thank you. Hey, you're all right. You're a good guy. Don't let anybody tell you different. You know, I shouldn't even be in here. The cops, they got it all wrong, see? Sure, I beat him up, but I wasn't drunk. I mean, I wasn't drunk at the
time. I wasn't drunk at the time.
I only got drunk afterward.
Listen, I didn't want to be drunk out in public. I was in the bar. They threw me in public.
Okay, Ron White. A blick.
You want to know who it really was? I'll tell you who it really was. It was a goddamn space alien.
I know it.
I know.
Yeah, that sounds like relatives.
Something a drunk would say, but believe me, I wasn't drunk.
The early morning light hurt my eyes and made my head ache. The man on the phone had said, go through the fence on the left.
Well, we'll go through the fence on the left, but there's a thermos here and I must pick it up. I am not going to pick up all 100 of them. It's just if I happen to find them, I will pick them up.
Well, folks, it's been
you're just
a
ooh, shiny! And,
yeah, I'm not on purpose looking for the shiny, but the shiny is within my peripheral.
Just one more item.
Rat, grab the shiny. It's
been a yes, busy yes, night small
it just and it just turns out you grab all of 100.
That would be hilarious. It's like, Cap, did you actually get all 100 thermoses? I wasn't trying to.
I just kind of grabbed. Are you Ron Tater Salad? What?
You caught me. You caught the tater.
They call my son Tater Tot.
Kick the door. Hiya! Yes, you are totally Carlock.
Fuck you, door. Wow, that was some rotten ass wood.
Alice's driver's license had been placed on
this
the front
is just like a 40-year-old dude business. Who writes novels in his spare time. He does not have the leg muscles.
I don't have the leg muscles.
There was something for me in an abandoned car.
This is not an abandoned car. This is an abandoned truck. Learn your vehicles.
Thank God, where the hell have you been? I've been trying to reach you for a week. You and Alice. Oh, I've been worried sick. I flew out yesterday. I'm here in Bright Falls.
Barry, listen to me. I'm at the sheriff's station. Come and get me. I can't talk now.
Al, what the hell is going?
I had to get the sheriff to let me go. I needed to get to Elderwood National Park to meet Alice's kidnappers.
Oh, my favorite character. Or one of my next favorite characters.
I thought I was your favorite character.
I mean an Alan Wake.
Oh.
The best wingman a protagonist can have.
There's a light that reveals the world of his story from darkness, shapes it from nothingness. The way a sculptor carves a statue from a block of granite. If I stop, the world I'm making dies. Darkness will reclaim it.
That's not how that works. It's just
it's
on pause. It's not destroyed. Oh, gosh.
This is life at stake, but I can't think about that, or I'll lose it. Dread lingers at the edge of perception.
What?
I'll push on. Anything is possible here. I'll write the story. I'll save her.
I don't want to say anything.
I know. But I'm talking about, like, as a writer in the writer in general. You know what
but
I mean?
But he's not talking from a writer's perspective, Kat.
I know, but it comes off as...
Settle all the damage the Anderson brothers might have...
Yeah, he's being all floaty about it. He's doing that on purpose.
Regrettable little outing. They are not accountable for their...
Are you feeling any better, Mr. Wake?
Who's the man in the cardigan, like, and where do I get the cardigan?
Am I free to go?
Also, well, qualities of cardigan have gone downhill. You ever notice that?
Of course not. But I need to know where you'll be staying so I can get in touch with you.
I'd avoid the Majestic. The Majestic is known for its roaches. The cabins at Elderwood are pretty nice, though.
That sounds perfect.
I'm Dr. Emil Hartman. I'd like to invite you to stay at Cauldron Lake Lodge.
Did you talk to my wife?
I had the pleasure of discussing your situation with her on several occasions.
Did you set something up with her?
I invited her here. My clinic is a place where...
Oh, hey,
do it again!
Take it easy.
What the
hell?
Hell
yeah.
Get your hands off of my client.
Knock his ass out! Knock his ass out!
His agent.
Oh, yeah!
If you have business with Mr. Wake, you talk to me. You yokels won't know what hit you once I see
the uniform of
asses.
The best wingman ever.
Sarah. I'm all right. I don't want to press charges. Mr. Wake,
a puffy jacket, still a Hawaiian short shirt, and cargo shorts.
Get me out of here.
With hiking boots.
What the hell was that about?
Yeah.
Why is he dressed up like a non-binary fashion disaster?
I thought they were going to lock you up.
Because he is a fashion disaster.
Somebody
and he rocks it.
I had to talk to someone. I told Barry everything. He thought I was certifiable.
Oh,
but when
are you
he
not
heard
happy
about the manuscript,
that I, moved...
I had him. The fact that I'd written something, even if I couldn't remember it, was enough for him.
Please?
He smelled money.
No?
And he believed that Alice had been
We're going to Denny's, Leo? Hell yeah, but I ain't getting a burger and fries. I'm getting their fucking pancakes.
With the kidnapper in a place called Lover's Peak, somewhere in Elderwood National Park.
Hell yeah, come on in.
I don't like it, Al. I don't like any of it. It's not good. In fact, it's the absolute opposite of good.
What's the opposite of good?
Just awake. Barry, you found him.
If she dies, I laugh.
Wow, I was just thinking about you, too.
I don't know. She screams, I will get killed in the story.
I was just bringing Rusty some coffee. He's on the balcony, looking after Max.
Oh my god, I love Barry.
I really need to go. Great to see you again, Mr. Wake. Later.
Down. Down.
Who's Max?
Who? Oh.
Jeez, Mr. takes a swing at everybody. This is not her fault. She's a very nice girl and, more importantly, a fan. She even has a fan site dedicated to you.
Good for her. Can we talk about the woolly mammoth?
Hi.
Look at the woolly mammoth. Look. Don't you want to see the woolly mammoth? Hopper.
Buck to Charlie.
Hopper. Hopper, do you want to see the woolly mammoth? You want to...
Hopper's like, let me sleep, goddammit! I'm a fucking cat!
They're a kitten, they sleep 90% of the day! You wanna see the moose?
So that's only a 5% decrease as they grow older, got it.
Moose? Do you wanna see the moose? Buffalo?
What the fuck is that minute specimen? Walk up to that moose. Hold on a minute. Walk up to that moose.
Walking up to the moose. What's wrong with the moose? Maybe it's a baby moose.
No, it's not. That is a shrimp of a moose.
And the Alaskan's coming out of core again.
That thing couldn't total a car if it even tried.
You're just a long. You're long. You're a long cat. You are a long kitty. Ah, Leo says hi, Hopper. You don't care? Sorry, Leo.
I'm so mad at how small this moose is.
I want this plushy woolly mammoth in my life. I had a plushy woolly mammoth and then I lost it. I want this. That's a bison. Why does the bison have human eyes? Bison eyes don't look like that. Or.
Oh. That's because they popped them out and plugged those in. Don't you just like the thought of unplugging your eyes and popping in some plastic ones? Because that's what they did here.
I have to. Okay, Hopper.
Why must I be bunketed?
Hopper. Okay, just give me for 1 second. Just let me uncross my leg for like 2 seconds. Let me just hold you like this.
Let me just let the blood flow back in.
Please, Hopper, please. Namaste. Yamate.
I want my lower legs, Hopper.
I know you don't have good lower legs, but it doesn't mean I have to be punished along with you. There. Just go back there. Compromise. Hopper's like, I was sleeping, you bastard. There's a deer. Look, a deer. Hopper wants to play on the controller. Hopper, you're not ready for gaming yet. You don't have thumbs. Hopper was trying to grab my controller.
It's like you are being distracted.
Seriously, Al, what you were saying in the car?
Just to prevent the rant. What, I get it. All right, bud.
And his body just disappeared.
Just wanted to point out the moose grow to about 8 to 9 feet tall at the shoulder.
Barry, I'm missing a week, and someone's got Alice.
Do you understand what it sounds like when you say stuff like that? Don't get me wrong, it's a good story, could be a bestseller. But when you start confusing fiction with reality, you're buying yourself a ticket to the funny farm.
Looks like it's made out of poo. This hair did not look like it has poo texture. Ow.
Why do I feel like I'm in the Mystery Shack all of a sudden?
Uncle Stan, are you here? Na, na, na,
na, na, na. Behold the most distracting object! What was I talking about again?
They won't want a soda? We have orange, we have green, and we have yellow. What color do you want?
Let's see here. OJ, milk, purple stuff.
Oh, purple stuff.
Ooh! All new and improved Sunny D!
Wait, they have OJ. What's just better?
Sunny D! Hartley. That's what this commercial is all about.
Oh, Hartley, yeah, there was a bison.
A bison.
And it was not a good bison. Cor's already been complaining about this pathetic moose. Hey, Cor, you want some salt and vinegar chips? Oh, no, sorry. These are garlic and vinegar chips. Garlic and vinegar?
Oh, yeah! Smash that into my face like a weapon!
Cor,
easy there, boy.
You just Google something
done.
For me.
Hey, Rusty, right?
Yeah.
Does the dog die in Alan Wake?
Mr. Wake.
No, the dog does not die. Kind of full here. Actually, I can tell you this for a fact, the dog does not die.
Would you mind grabbing the registration form from the desk? It's just across from Bucktooth
Charlie. You want
me
to recross my legs so you can just basically sit on them and use me as a bed?
Crazy poachers. Max here got his foot caught in a trap. They're illegal to use here. Hell, you're not supposed to hunt
the headphones are not a toy, Hopper.
What about the water buffalo?
Hell, at least Max is going to be okay. He got lucky.
Does Hartley want me to look at the bison?
Max is still groggy from the shot I gave him, and I'd rather not leave him alone just yet.
Either that, or he's like, that's a buffalo, not a bison.
Practically cousin. Hold on, I'm one hand controlling this because Hopper's on my chest.
We're almost done here.
Okay, we don't have to see the bison. Ow! Can the little tiny claws not be in my booba? Thank you. You're not a gamer yet, you can't.
Fucking intrusive thoughts.
That's a good dog.
Just fucking Acme logic started playing in my head. It's like, don't put the claws up on the boob up.
Seriously, Al, you can't just go and meet a kidnapper.
No, do not touch the button.
You gotta talk to the cops.
She's my wife, and it's my call. Can we talk about this later?
No. This whole thing is...
But Ma, I want to turn on the console.
If we were playing Mario, maybe.
You gotta understand how crazy all this sounds.
I want to play the Alan Waking.
Freak me out? It's working. Ha ha, let's have a laugh on Barry. Well, you had me going there real funny.
Mom, I don't get these controls. This game is stupid. I hate it. This is dumb.
Wow, you sound like me. Hey, want to know why the crosses are green in this game? And in a lot of other games?
It's because green means health?
No, because the American Red Cross does not like it if you use their official signage on things because, you know, stuff and things.
So they switched it out to green.
Oh, sign the form. Sorry.
Sign my soul away. What is it, Hopper?
Uh-huh. Oh, Hartley, I don't know how to tell you this. Third co-host has been the second co-host has been replaced by Hopper.
It has just been so informative.
Hey, we got to learn about sniffing things. Not so Hopper's trying.
Sniffers and the snuffers.
Hold on, Hopper. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Let me just adjust myself again. Hold on. This is very
hard.
Is that
a squeaky toy?
No, that is not a squeaky toy. That is a squeaky chair.
Oh.
My chair is from the 80s. It's from like the 90s or something. I don't know. I don't understand time. Why would I give Hopper a squeaky toy?
I don't know. You love your cat?
I mean, Hopper does have a toy lion. Loves that lion. I caught him. I caught you cuddling it when you were sleeping. Okay.
Yeah, that's right, you little shit. I caught you on camera. Right?
There was no camera. Okay, take the form to Rusty. Hi, Rusty. Here is the form. Please take it. Okay, excuse me. Mr. Rusty, why are you not taking the form? Are you not Rusty? Oh, Rusty.
No, it's Barry.
Oh, God. Is he wearing the red coat because Barry from Resident Evil wore the red... Oh, my God.
Love letter to the horror genre.
I think this is the...
It also might be a Twin Peaks reference.
And here are the keys. Okay, you're all set, Mr. Wake. Glad to have you staying here.
Aww.
Thanks. Can you tell me how to get to Lover's Peak?
Oh, sure. It's at the end of the nature trail. Just follow the paths, you'll get to it eventually. It's an easy walk. Nice spot, too.
Where lovers go to make out.
If you have any trouble finding it, just keep your eyes on the radio mast. It's
Isn't the dog pregnant?
If you take a walk in the woods, watch your steps.
Excuse me, doggy, are you pregnant?
I guess I'm a little worried.
I think that's why he's focusing on her. It's either that. No, the bear trap. That's what it is. Oh, poor baby.
Well, you know, I just don't want any trouble.
Right. Thanks.
Okay, let's go. Arriba! Did I not get the keys? Oh, I got the keys.
A bunch of campers disappeared? Interesting, interesting.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
You're asking me to believe that you shot a dude who went poof into thin air.
Yes.
A guy who was bulletproof until you pointed a flashlight at him.
Yes.
Did you get the keys?
People yes,
end
Dad.
Up spending time in padded rooms, strapped to their beds, wearing white
I'm sorry, sometimes your ADHD flares a little bit and you're like, ooh, look at the plank of wood.
You make cruel jokes about
wood.
People who believe that kind of stuff. You're the
ooh, piece of candy.
You gave me an hour-long lecture
like
on
that,
homeopathy.
Hopper. You're the one who volunteered
month.
To be in
what
my lap.
If there's no proof, it's pure bullshit. Period.
Guess the laugh's on me then.
Al, come on. I mean, okay. Okay, maybe something weird happened to you, okay?
Well, thanks for the heartfelt vote of confidence.
Oh, Iroh. Hi, yes, you can come in.
Hello, Iroh.
Crazy talk, Al.
Oh, shit.
Al. Al? We should go to the sheriff
like
or call the FBI.
Damn it, Barry, they'll kill her.
Mm.
This is not a goddamn
okay,
debate,
Iroh?
Barry.
I'm yeah, I really slutty and picking DVD
okay, okay.
today.
I understand.
Dead by Daylight?
You're my best
yep.
friend, and I'm worried
the
that you're not right in the head.
In really sweaty.
Tell me what to do to help, and I'll do it.
You stay here,
it's...
and if I'm not back by morning, call the cavalry.
Killers are dumb.
Yeah. Also, I have a hopper. Bless you, Barry.
You have a lot of juice.
I have a hopper in my
just
lap.
Just be careful with the
yay!
Natives, Al.
Well, I had a Darlin, but Darlin decided to book it and go play with
again.
Her freaking cat uncle.
Bless
so.
You. Oh, this place is trying to kill me. I bet there's mold in here, spores, poison ivy. God knows what.
Yes, there's poison
so
ivy in the cabin. Ooh,
commission.
Big stretch. So we have been basically getting funny commentating of me reacting to Hopper while playing this horror game. It has lessened the blow of the horror. Because, you know. Yeah. And my phone goes off. Why are you going off phone? Thank you, Phobe. Thank you for telling me these. So, Iroh. Four.
Yes.
Good. My internet's not dead. Switch the lights on. Okay, we're going to Lover's Peak, everyone. Wow, look how strong this flashlight is, though. Look how strong the beam is.
I could signal the moon with this!
Look! Hold down the fort.
I'll be with you in spirit every step of the way, Al.
Wow, Barry, you're such a big
man.
Oh, there you are, Hopper. I was panicking.
No, don't worry. I've been giving him, I'm giving him some attention outside so he can get, you know. He's been sleeping and I can't move. Can I have a glass of water? But thank you.
Your leg privileges have been denied.
That's my Coke. Yes, my leg privileges have been denied because of this little furball whom I love dearly. No, my sister was like, the door was cracked and she panicked. And I'm like, it's okay. I understand your fear. Don't worry. We have a cat. What is it? What do you see? What do you see? You see the demons again? Are you looking at Jerry the floating eyeball? Ignore Jerry.
What do your elf eyes see?
Don't look at Jerry. Jerry's not fun. We don't like Jerry.
Who's Jerry?
Exactly.
Jerry's a little fucking attention whore. You don't give... You don't even look at him, alright?
If you look at Jerry, your nose starts bleeding, because Cor learned that the hard way, didn't you, Cor?
Fucker. I knew I should have gone to the cops. This wasn't the smartest thing I'd ever done, but I was still angry with Barry for trying to talk me out of it.
Give me a bloody nose like that.
In the sheriff's station, the cops wouldn't scare them.
Machine's broken, Link. Alice. We're gonna have to do so many refunds.
Hey, Iroh.
If Iroh was...
Why refund it?
Just collect.
Do the fun thing and just let them all simultaneously go off.
No. The hell was that? It was a raccoon. Why was there a raccoon in the garbage can?
Because it's a fucking raccoon.
Breaking and entering time! We broke and now we enter. That deer head starts yelling at me like in freaking, what's that movie? What's that movie?
Evil Dead.
Thank you, too. Second one is the one where he laughs at you.
Welcome back to the show, folks. As promised, our very own Dr. Nelson has just parked his rear end in the studio. Doc, what's your Deerfest plan like?
My plan? You make it sound a lot more organized than I ever seem to manage. No plan, really. Just taking the atmosphere. I'm getting a little too rickety to do much more than that, you know.
Guys, I can destroy the chairs. Guys, I can destroy the chairs. Wait, hold on. I have to find out something. Yes, guys!
Exactly, Ben.
Four!
But I'm gonna check out...
Yeah?
I'm on the bed!
And I'll be one of the pie contest judges.
That is not how you should be in bed.
Well, but in bed, Buck keeps wanting to be in bed. I'm in bed now.
Oh, yeah.
Do not sanctify that creature's wishes.
Now, Doc, sure. You're in pretty
yes, that
shape.
Creature.
You're the outdoors type. I know for a fact you're an avid
that bit born monstrosity.
You love him.
No, I don't.
I love
him. I loathe him.
Loathe him. I love him. Hey, cool, a tire swing! I had one of these when I was a kid, but mine was connected to a tree.
Yeah.
Childhood.
We trusted in nature back then. Oh.
What happened?
Your game didn't like that.
The game vibrated.
The game went brr.
You want to go back to your room? Little guy? Hopper? Why are you staring so intently at the mole on my arm? Hopper?
Hopper, do you see the ghosts again?
Legitimately, what are you staring at? There's nothing over there to look at. Not even like your own reflection. Yeah, it's just a slab of bed. No bounce, no nothing.
Look underneath, it's just nothing but concrete.
Bed slab. Now you're just staring at my chest, okay.
This bed will last you forever.
Yeah, I'll give you spinal problems. Hey, Hartley, sleep on this one. It might straighten your back. Kick the door!
Not the mama!
Oh, okay, you want to just use my belly as a headrest, okay. He just plopped his head on my belly.
Aww.
Horrible.
Baby!
Horrible. Hopper doesn't hear the voices, by the way.
The cancer and cure of civilization.
You know, there might be a YouTube channel that has all these episodes. We're gonna watch, if there is, Cor, go look that up.
going through the scary door.
The man in the mirror.
Yep. Is it? Why are you looking at me like, why am I getting so much serotonin from this cat? Explain me.
Because it's a little kitten.
You're a little kitten.
Little kitten.
Took your kid to a soccer game, so how come someone's gonna need to, you know, that once that one Tom and Jerry cartoon with a big old dog who was it Looney Tunes or Tom and Jerry Looney Tunes episode?
It was, yeah, it was an Acme Tune.
Yeah, it was a big old dog with that cute little cat.
Yeah,
that's me right now.
Cat just tears into his back trying to make it comfortable, and the dog's
he's holding the cat with one hand and has his little thumb on it protecting him. That's me right now with Hopper. Because you really went to town there. Someone get a screen grab out of that and redraw it for me, please. Or if not, just give me the screen grab so I could redraw it, please. But then we ran the fingerprints. It's like, this is Hopper, my cat. Identical. I will protect this little thing. Your son said you were wearing. You know, there's gonna be more emote slots opening up for streamers now. Didn't you know that, Cor?
It's plenty red now.
There's what?
Switch announced that there's going to be more emote slots.
Oh, nice.
I'm just sitting here going, plenty of time to talk to my boy before. I haven't even done one for Marshmallow yet, because Marshmallow is so hard to figure out for an emote, but I'm sitting here going, Hopper, do you want one? You think he's ever going to be okay? What kind of emote would Hopper work good for? Believe
me. You bastard. What? You going to shoot me? What's the point? I'm going to prison.
Alright, I'm gonna go grab some food real quick and try to, like, revitalize myself.
Can you get me a snack, too? I can't move.
Cat is... you know what? You're on your own. I'm sorry, you're on your own. You have to fend for yourself.
What am I supposed to do?
I don't know. Use your arms. Drag yourself somewhere. The cat does it. What's your excuse?
Hopper, you hear what you're... Did you hear what... What is the gender-neutral term for an aunt and uncle?
Grunkle.
That's for great-uncle.
No, just call me Grunkle. I'll take it.
You hear what your Grunkle just said? Did you hear that? Did you hear that? Trying to use you as some form of motivator to motivate lazy people. Did you hear that?
Yes, I did. Now, off I go to find sustenance.
Go find sustenance. Oh good, we're in the Fallen Rock Zone. We are at a scary door.
The vision left me weak.
That's just
this
me whistling.
No head injury.
No! No!
Rusty, damn.
Rusty, hang on! Oh, I'm coming!
Please, help me!
Quiet, you! I'm trying to help you!
Can you hear me? Anyone! Please, help! Help me!
That's a live wire! Run!
Hello?
Back here! I'm back here!
Damn!
He got
Mr. Wake?
Through it. That's not jam, Hopper.
Oh, hell.
That's blood.
It happened just the way it was on that page. I found. Came true. It knew. So dark. It'll come back for me. You must. The lights. In the office. I have the key.
Okay, Rusty. Hang on. I'll be right back.
Whatever did this couldn't be far. Rusty had found a page from the manuscript. It would help me understand what had happened.
Why are you in a kennel?
Oh. Shh, good boy.
You cannot pet the dog in this game. 0 out of 10. Oh. Hopper, do all you do is sleep all day? I do not see you running around and being an active little bean. I'm concerned about
the
you.
The only way to make sure
yes,
that Rusty is safe.
Yes, kittens are going to sleep a lot.
Okay. Hi, Iroh. Welcome back. Or had to go get sustenance. Hopper's just sleeping in my lap.
Okay. And my baby girl got me. She got me good, so I had to go clean it.
Ooh, she got you good? Hopper's been trying to claw my boobs.
She didn't mean to. She make a dive to the couch. Because I'd stood up. And so she went, and yeah, she accidentally got me with one of her back claws. I'm not bothered by it. Not at all.
Hopper's just being... I thought to give Hopper a little, like, you know, time out of the bedroom, because Hopper's still, you know, small.
Yeah.
I have stuff.
To... We have to get Hopper, so, you know.
Yep. Trying to get... Okay. I love you guys. This Kragan is headed out because it's D&D night.
Don't do anything stupid. Don't seduce the dragon.
Too late. No promises.
Do not become a rubber duck.
Vivi already touched the rubber duck and now Vivi has to quack. For 2 hours.
In-game or real life?
In-game, I guess? I don't know. But yeah, gotta go.
Bye.
Bye.
Batteries, picked up the gun food. Oh, what's an axe and a fuse box?
Someone had destroyed the circuit breaker. There was no way to get the lights back on.
And Majima's here.
Rusty!
The ground was covered with oily patches that looked like liquid darkness.
Hunters need hunting licenses.
Seems like we're going on a boss battle. Time for the fighting. Get your little war helmet on, Hopper.
Something had torn a mammoth-sized hole in the wall.
A woolly mammoth is missing.
Please don't feed the animals.
Oh, Lord.
Fishing is only permitted for those prisoners who purchase a park.
Fishing.
License, obey!
The park ranger's instructions.
At all times.
Rusty? Rusty, no! Never!
Two bears and wolves never approach any other
wildlife
closer than
25 yards.
Pets must be leashed.
Yeah, at all times.
Never leave your pet
unattended.
Come here, buddy. Come here.
It is
against the law.
There are not any so historical artifacts from the park
grounds.
This includes even...
Oh, he's dead. He's dead. Yay! We've murdered! Upper murder is bad, by the way. Only in video games is it okay, and only if the video game allows it. Ow! That's your paw. Feeling the light. Don't feed the wildlife,
Hopper. What the hell was that? I saw from the window. I saw something.
Forget about it, Barry. It's just me going crazy.
Oh, jeez. You're not crazy. I wish you were crazy, but you're not crazy. Ow, be careful.
Stay in the cabin. Don't open the door for anyone. I mean it.
Stay in the designated hiking area. Gotcha.
Lover's Peak was at the far end of the nature trail.
Everlasting entering Moonshine Cave. Oh, there's something secret over here in the Moonshine Cave. Let's find out what it is. We're here, might as well do it. Big shit. Dang it.
Lover's Peak was at the far end of the nature trail.
And Moonshine Cave has the secret chest, and we're gonna go get it. Hopper, is there something up? Okay, good.
All right, I am back.
Hi, Kor. How are you? We're getting attacked by monsters.
I saw.
Die, all of you. And Hopper's getting stretchy. I'm wondering if I should get up and move so I can put Hopper back into, like, their other place so they can, like, whatever it is cats do. That makes sense? Am I making sense?
No.
Hopper, do you want to go back to you want to go back to your box? You want to go drink some water, eat a food, consume nourishment? Stare at me blankly like I'm a crazy person. Stare at me blankly like I'm a crazy person.
Just picturing a Hopper's eyes going in two different directions.
Hopper's eyes are fine. A pain in the ass, that's what he is. No, Hopper's not a pain in the ass. Hopper is a fluff ball. What kind of species? Don't know. He was one of the kittens that was birthed underneath the shed, and he has little bad back leggies. Oh, Hopper doesn't like me talking about him all of a sudden. Suddenly gun food. Suddenly shotgun. Should we be concerned?
No, I'm sure everything's fine. By the way, you picked up a manuscript as of recently.
Yeah.
You wanna take a little read on that?
You reading?
You don't need to read it all. You just need to just take a peruse along it.
Rusty thought about Rose. He was older than she was. Rose was barely out of her teens.
Ew.
But she made him feel young. And
ew.
What a train wreck his whole marriage had been. He still wore the ring.
Oh. Ew. Oh.
Is that the one you wanted me to read?
No, but I just want you to take a understanding as to what these are.
They're fucked up.
They're talking about people you just dealt with.
Yeah.
Rusty specifically, you just shot him. Just keep that in mind. Just keep that in mind what these manuscripts are telling you.
We have 6 bullets and a chicken nugget. Four bullets and a chicken nugget. Where are we going? I do not know. Dramatic music much? Okay, sir! Sir!
Six feet, motherfucker! You wanted to ask you a question.
He's dead now. He can shave it for later. Need gun food. I need gun food. I need food. Shush. What sanity? Oh god, I'm out of ammo. I'm out of ammo.
Uh-oh. That man is about to quantum break you.
It's not quantum breaking anything.
Also, don't forget the little red boxes contain stuff. Now you have gun food.
Stand under the light for 5 minutes. Yeah, but I haven't seen those little red boxes in a while. That's the thing. Okay. Who throws an axe at a phone? Honestly. Guys, there's a bear. Oh, now you're intensely watching this. Hopper's intensely watching this.
I don't know if a bear is a problem.
See you, Wolf Gaming. Be safe.
Have a good day, Wolf Gaming.
Please, may they never carry shotguns.
I don't think they can operate really anything in this situation. Let alone anything mechanical. Oh, time to run.
What do you think I'm doing? Dying.
Scurry. Flee. Bravely. Oh.
I need a flare gun.
You've been dug dibbited.
Thank you for... Leave me alone! Leave me alone! Oh, come on!
Gotta run. Oh.
Anyone have any idea how I'm supposed to fight this boss?
Take out the little ones. First off, how much ammo do you have?
Well, what did you
say? God damn it. Ooh.
One.
Have a good day, Zerire. Just go, with your run until you find something.
Cornered! It wasn't a creative one!
Oh no! That's the bad type of cornered.
Okay, I'm gonna move Hopper. Hopper, sweetie, darling, I love you.
He did a meow.
He did a meow. Okay, be right back, chat. 1 second. Oh, don't wiggle out of this. I know you were having a fun time with me. I need.
Fuck your legs. You lose leg rights. You have a cat. Ergo, you lose leg rights. Anyways, how's everybody doing, chat? How we doing? How are we enjoying the waking Alan? Or, you know, just your Saturday in general. As I sit here doodling an Iroh. That they can't stop me. Ha 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 ha. That's cool to hear that. Giuliano, I am also joining in on the drawing friends train. And yeah, I saw your announcement on that, Mizuki, and I'm really, really hoping things get better for you. Only not looking it over at looking your card over at the moment, you know. Hello, Crazy Kev. How's it going?
Okay.
The cat has been relocated.
Relocated?
The cat has been relocated.
Oh. Hopper, right. Sorry, brain just... Like, it didn't relocate. No.
I didn't do any relocation.
Yeah, Hopper has been put back into the main room, into the room he's usually in. Hopper should be, in theory, fine. Hopper ran straight towards his water and food dish. So that gives you an idea of what Hopper's being like.
Aww. Poor baby.
What do you mean?
He wanted a drinky and an eatie.
He beelined.
The little feline beelined.
Yeah.
On his two little legs.
Oh, you don't want to go further back so I can go gather more ammo. Oh, I am an
No. You had your chance. It's almost like a narrative force is stopping you from doing anything.
You hear the groan? Yeah, and Toshi was like, can I go in the room? Toshi, old man, we love you, but no. You can't be in there with Hopper without adult supervision.
Does Toshi play too roughly?
Toshi is an old man.
So that's a yes.
Seven bullets. Nope. Two bullets left. Oh, I got it. I got it. I got him. I got him. I got him. I got him. I got him.
Aha! Stress! Fun!
Yeah, did you hear how quiet I was while concentrating?
This is why I like this game. But probably why not a lot of other people like it.
Yes, because stress is not fun for everyone, Thor. You see me play Kingdom Hearts.
I'm stressed over things I can't control. But if a game stresses me out, it feels better because then I wrest control back from the game.
Gun? For gun food. Damn you, Cor! Eat the food for the gun?
You gotta feed the children.
Make it sound like my gun is my child.
It is your child. And if you take care of your child, the child takes care of you. by making your enemies not exist anymore. It's a very simple concept, Kat. I'm surprised that you're having trouble with it.
Okay, so we can't get there. It's blocked. We're gonna have to walk around.
Walk around in circles.
Oh, that's
walk
not horrifying.
Wee woo.
I wish picking up these thermoses would give me something like gun food. Blah 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 blah. Tree fell in storm. Found that I can use to help. I highly doubt it would be that easy to move that wooden thing. I'm sorry.
It probably would be.
You know how heavy wood is?
Yeah.
Well,
whatever you do yourself.
Are we speaking squidling or are we speaking in freaking Animal Crossing character? It's up for you, chat.
No, we're speaking in dog. Hapaka paka hatapaka.
Okay. Can't walk through it, just jump over it.
Use your legs, forehead.
I can't use my legs. I had a cat in them!
That sounds like a personal problem.
Your problem.
Alright, maybe read this manuscript page.
Why do you keep making me read these damn manuscripts?
Because they're important to some degree.
Agent Nightingale didn't want to be in Bright Falls. These little communities revolted him, and he didn't like the trees or the coffee. He now knew that impossible horrors lurked behind the storefronts and smiles. He desperately wanted to turn the car around and just drive until he passed out or ran out of road and booze. But he had a job to do. He had a rider to catch, at any cost.
Is that what I was supposed to read?
I turned the corner, afraid of what the flashlight's beam might reveal.
Yes.
Suddenly, a
he wants to get the hell out of here.
Torch glowed in the light.
Manuscript this, pants grab!
Now I ask you this. How is Alan finding all these manuscript pages are talking about his life?
He's gone insane. He's going through a mental crisis. And manuscript this, pants grab. Car, why did you redeem Doink when the redeem machine is broken? Car?
Shit! Fuck!
Car, we have a sign clearly hidden in the corner of my screen. We have a lovely message pinned by the Objectus Mechanicus themselves. You are refunding your own damn points.
I am. You're right, I am. Rejected refund.
Shit.
Start refunding.
Yep, I already did it.
Refund the others too.
I already have. It was only PGLs for some reason. I'm a little done now.
Yeah, because Iroh already did it for a while. Okay, I only have 2 bullets.
Well, this is quite a pickle.
We gotta get moving. More of them coming. That flashlight's kid stuff.
Come on!
The flares will keep the bastards away.
You know what keeps the bastards away? You know those giant fuck you headlights? The LED ones that will blind your ass?
You can see them too?
Hell, of course I see them. Come on, we gotta
can
move.
I get a couple of those?
I've been bumped!
Because that's the way the story goes.
Yeah, but...
Let's move!
Flare guns,
I've got a gun.
Flare guns, flare just grenades, all the light. Just fucking blind the bitches.
But then, I recognized him. He'd been on the ferry when I first arrived here with Alice. He
Flares up!
We were headed in the
Kitty's
direction
out.
Of Lover's Peak. There was no way this was a coincidence. He was the kid.
I don't think that type of flashing would help.
You better keep up.
I don't know that. For once, the move flash will finally be useful.
Solar flare! Hiya!
off, bitch. Back off.
That's what I got for ya.
I'm armed.
I'm armed and dangerous. For once, you are the escort mission.
Be escorted. Escort me to the buffet. I wish for snacks.
Right up these stairs. I'll wave the flashlight and you shoot the gun around.
Yeah, that's what it is like. Get these boards
off. Give me the gun.
Yeah. No can do, Wake.
Are you kidding? Give me the gun.
No time for back talk. Pull them off, damn it. A little longer. Scare him off.
Back off. I have a light. I had a light.
Get some light on those bastards. That'll
I have
problem.
A light. Fear my ass. Ooga booga. I am a light.
Oogity boogity. I've come here to slap your woogity.
Back off.
Ding dong bing bong.
Back off. Back off. Hello, Forever Venta. Welcome, welcome, welcome.
Okay, what's up?
Hello.
At last, bring you've it. Seen the light.
Over there. Ooh. Oh, we're out of flares.
Stop moving.
Hey, let's go. Hey, let's go. As happy as
wait,
can be.
Are you feeling better now, Wake?
How's the game so far in bed? Well, it's getting to be a little bit rocky. How
are we? Core! By the way, hi, what? I'm Kat. This is Core. My channel, Core, is my weird little co-host. You missed out.
Hello! I'm an abomination!
Oh, no, I'm the abomination.
Because why is that abomination?
Because it's funny.
Don't worry, Venta. I hate it, too. I hope it burns and dies in a bit-filled fire.
Get ready! We fight them as long as they keep coming!
Give me the goddamn gun! They're coming!
That's uh-oh.
Not how this goes. Get with
oh,
the program, Wake.
The darkness really didn't like the fact that you were in the light. And as for how we're liking the game, I'm okay.
I've been enjoying the game, don't get me wrong. I feel the love letter and all that. I just see a shiny and I must grab it.
Yeah, wrinkle brew.
Feel that? I bet it hurt.
Ooh, nice thermos grab.
Thank you.
Uh-oh.
What up?
Your rear is getting attacked.
My rear is fine.
Blinded by the light.
Blinded by something.
I know this hurts. This is a piece of cake, Wake.
Yeah, because we're uneasy because I didn't want to go over. I wanted to enjoy the story.
Yeah, that's right. Ah, damn it.
Ooh, chocolate chip ice cream.
That's it.
Ooh, drop a flare, drop a flare.
10 steps ahead of you.
Awesome. Fuck him up! And yeah, Kat's playing on easy because...
We'll see in a second.
They are not elite game. Yeah, like that.
As long as they keep coming.
Give me the goddamn gun! They're coming!
As long as I am not the elitist of the gamers, is that what you're trying to say?
Yeah, you're not like... You're not pulling off any tricks. You're operating on Titan tank controls.
Yeah. And I'm good. I can play games. Points to my Kingdom Hearts playthroughs.
Yeah, you can play video games. It's just that you can handle those types of games. I played Armored Core, and I'm currently on my fourth playthrough. I played Dark Souls 3 for stress relief.
Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, I got stuck, 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 I'm fine, I'm fine, I'm fine.
Run away, run away, run away, run away!
There's more flares here, get ready!
I would be slightly rude, but like, I know people are like, this game's already easy enough, but I'm just like, I've seen people play it on normal and it's just like...
The tism would not like it.
We don't talk about the tism.
Oh, what about Rune?
Again, I'm one of those people who likes
you
to
can
just...
feel the mouse over your... You can feel the mouse over your shoulder, don't you? You can feel him. You can feel... Go ahead, sing it! I'll block you with so many ads the moment you sing it!
What song? We don't talk about
Rune.
Die! Tism, you know, autism. We shorten it for funnies. Because we're autistic and we think this is hilarious.
Monster! I know this hurts. This is a piece of cake, Wake.
Thank you, Bo, for reminding me I have to do things. There, he's dead now.
See? Nothing to it.
Now I grab the coffee thermos that's been distracting me!
Let's cut the act now.
Where's my wife?
Where's my wife?
I knew you were gonna say heart. That.
I read it all before.
Where's my wife?
You're a hell of a writer. Congratulations. You're gonna bring about something glorious and terrible. Once we get you some proper editorial control.
Honey?
What the hell are you talking about? Where's Alice?
I want the entire manuscript, or she's gonna suffer bad.
Well, that can tell you. Technically, I'm missing one page. Technically. I've already missed, like, I think a couple pages. Whoopsie.
Whoopsie poopsies. Alan, I think your violence showed a little bit there.
Well, it doesn't fuck me up on gaming. It's just like, I'll get hyper frustrated, cuts a clip of me getting pissed off at Sephiroth.
You're gonna give me the manuscript or you'll be sorry.
I just...
No! Come back here! I swear I'll
if
kill
I stop,
you
if
it, Alice!
If I start getting to that point where I hit my head come on a wall here. Over and over again, the thing stops becoming fun for me, which makes me annoyed
Alice.
Because then I won't finish the game, and
it held some magical power.
It's dominoes.
But I
it's
no
dominoes.
Manuscript to give him.
Oh, I want dominoes.
I had to get back to Barry and figure out my next move.
Car. Dominoes.
You could do way better. Try local.
Local restaurant doesn't deliver.
Grubhub that shit.
Grubhub doesn't like me. I have anxiety. Okay, I can use the anxiety joke. And we're walking on very old and dangerous rotten logs.
It's okay. This...
Oh, yeah. You play games that are for the most fun for you, since they're... I mean, yeah, that's the thing. The fuck is this? Oh, it's a bear trap. How do I de-bear the bear trap?
You don't walk on it.
Really?
Do not walk on the bear trap.
Well, I'm not a bear, so I won't get
there
trapped.
Is no de-bearing the bear trap. You just don't walk. Oh, yeah, you shoot it too, but...
Oh, see.
Do you want to waste a bullet?
No.
I mean, was there anything on the bear trap?
There's a shiny on the bear trap.
Oh, then, yeah, I guess you should have to shoot it, shouldn't you?
Like a fucking egg.
Steve warned me about these traps. I wouldn't want to get caught in one of them. Those teeth look nasty.
Yeah.
There is nothing on the bear trap.
Fine, I will avoid the bear traps like a bear. Why are there so many damn bear traps? God dang Elmer Fudd out here! Yeah, I wonder if there's an achievement for going through this level without shooting a single bear trap. Why? There are bear traps everywhere. It could be both. I don't know. I doubt they're, like, making it shiny for easy difficulty. I doubt they would do something like that.
They probably are.
Eh, I don't care. They're also blatant bright orange bear traps. I can easily see them. So the gleam wasn't really needed. All it's done is activated my Corvid once and basically wants me to grab the shiny.
I'm gonna laugh my ass off if you step on a bear trap now.
Punk! Ow!
Ah! My leg! Fuck!
Okay, no bear traps. No bear traps. Where the hell? Hold on! Fuck you!
Uh-oh! Uh-oh! Uh-oh!
You're not allowed to do that, sir! This is a no smoking zone!
You did just light a flare.
Shut up.
Is that not the pot calling the kettle black?
A flare is for emergencies!
A likely story.
You wanna-
Smokey the Bear wants a word with you.
Smokey the Bear is dead!
No! Oh, by the way, you do have a dodge button.
Dodging? Who dodges?
Yeah, I know, right?
Dodging? That's silly. Who dodges in this economy? Dodging in this economy?
Dodging in this century of gaming? I think not.
No, I've faced things head on. Cor, do you know how long it took my whole chat to scream at me to put the dodge roll ability on me while playing Kingdom Hearts? Took a couple of videos.
Because you kept mashing the buttons on everything?
Okay, that's it. Flare!
Man, they are just not taking any of your shit today. Load more than one bullet in your gun, damn it!
I do that just to annoy you.
Oh, and it's working!
What do you mean there's a spelling mistake in my description? What description?
The description for your channel? Or the description for the title stream?
Doubt it.
Is it bugging you, Venta?
Is it
making you want to rat grab the sentence?
Oh, look, a hunting rifle. Well, this just reminds me of my life at home. If it's menagerie, it's...
Oh, if you're talking about Survivor's Pin...
That's a joke. It's supposed to be spelled bad. Wait, is there a spelling mistake in Virus Pin?
I don't know. Maybe. Adeptus Mechanicus Streamus.
Because if it's the pin, it's supposed to be a joke. It's supposed to be spelled badly. If it's something in my description... Hi, I am not good at the words.
Don't you write fanfics?
You know how much Google Docs does my auto-correcting for me?
Uh-oh.
And feline.
I am un-feline.
I'd like to point out, it used to be I am an eldritch abomination. I did change it, so I forgot to remove the and. That one's an old error label thing that I can fix, like, in post. Focus! What are we focusing on? Why is there a random-ass plane in the forest? Cor! Did you fly the plane?
No, I'm a better pilot than this.
Cor,
I'd at least crash in the water.
Thank you, Cor, for telling us you're getting crashed in the water. That just makes me feel a lot better. What's up in here? In the hole? What is up in the hole? Oh! Hey guys, did you know Ken has a problem with heights?
Oh, you're not gonna like this game then. Run, run, run as fast as you can. Run up the thing and jump, jump like a man.
Don't jump.
Oh, nope, never mind. You don't jump here. But you did activate a puzzle. So, that's good. Press the left trigger, left thumbstick to focus. That might give you a hint.
I need to go that way. Do not like. It's being in tall little areas and the gravity. And you know, you're on a tall thing and you can hear the crickies and the whimpers and the groans and the moans, and then you're thinking the thing's gonna fall off of you. Fall. And kill you.
I think you're on the wrong way.
I don't know.
Oh wait, no, checkpoint reach. You're going the right way.
Yeah,
never
checkpoint
mind.
Reach. I think I know where I'm going. The checkpoint says I'm going the right way.
You just a fucking 5 seconds ago, you're like, oh, where I'm going. No, wait, no, guys, believe me, I know where I'm going. I'm fine. Look at me go. Look at me strut my shit as I'm gonna be DP'd by 5 different people at once.
Not on screen. Hunting rifle, to the face!
Eat bang stick, bitch!
This is what Bambi's mom felt! Is that too soon, the Bambi's mom joke?
I think it was too soon because the new movie hasn't come out.
Oh, no.
Guys, we gotta remodernize Bambi. You know, Bambi, the show of the movie about the deer whose mom gets killed by a hunter. We gotta remodernize that. We're putting too much evil on the hunters. We gotta give them a character backstory.
Die. Okay, is everything dead?
Didn't
now?
You like it when we made Ursula Ariel's aunt? Wasn't that a cool little tidbit of information you needed to know?
Four.
And we just stuck it right there front and center for you so you didn't miss it.
Okay. Alright. I think I'm supposed to go that away. Into the spoopy swirly shit. That's
spooky, scary skeleton and shivers down your spine.
Praise the god and praise the god emperor and pass the ammunition. I want to point out again, not a Warhammer fan, but somehow there are Warhammer references in my streams.
It's because you've surrounded yourself with nerds.
At least it's not bronies anymore.
Oh wait, fuck off.
No. I mean the weird ones.
Oi, fuck off!
You know the ones I'm talking about, Cor! The ones who are really mean! Okay, get away! Good idea, cinematic dodge! That's great!
Do I want to know?
No.
Okay.
Die! Headshot! Die! I wish I could take their knives. I want their knives. No! We're not being... Oh, God, Venta. I didn't want to sound like a Maru person. I'm talking about... Let's just say I knew a brony. He was kind of toxic. That's the joke we were trying to go for. You, on the other hand, not toxic. So far, so clean. So clean?
Yeah, you're doing good.
You're passing the vibe check. The vibes so far have been clean. Why are things breaking under me? That! Phobia! That!
Ditzy is good bean. Ditzy, Derpy, however you want to call her, she's a good bean.
Oh, what if I want... Please do not be toxic. This is a non-toxic environment. Just because I am purple you, like a toxic
do
Pokemon.
Do not go Rick and Morty. Do not ever go full Rick and Morty. If you start screaming on the ground about Szechuan pepper sauce...
Szechuan sauce.
Whatever.
I repeat, just mix teriyaki and mix the sweet and sour with the barbecue. You got the same dang thing. Is it sweet and sour on the barbecue? Yeah, sweet and sour on the barbecue. Oh, manuscript. Yes, this is why I came out here. Hoping for gun food.
My children, they're starving.
They only have 42 bullets. I think that's like just the max number you can carry, but still. Okay.
It's still not enough.
Kick the thing. Ah, oh, yes. Yes, this soap.
Kick.
Wee. Manuscript? Yay, I've picked up 25 manuscript pages.
Yeehaw!
Yep, Blair.
You might get a book by the end of this.
You might get a half a book by the end of this. I think my fanfic at its current state of published state is actually longer than this fan... Oh, well. Yeah, I'm at over 100 pages for fanfic when it comes to published. Dad, stop talking about your fanfic. No one wants to hear about the fanfic. No one wants to hear about the fanfic. Okay, what do I do now? Okay, think. Use your brain hole. Use your brain hole. Aha! Aha did not work.
You've aha'd your last ha. You need your last haul.
Oh! Oh, come on! Wood. I would. Okay.
Wait, what about Nero does? What?
Nero does. Nero loves hearing about my fanfic. Nero is like... How'd I die, Core?
You succumb to every Dark Soul fan's worst enemy, gravity.
Fucking gravity. Yes, fully voice acted at this rate, because I'm like, at this rate, I'm like, I am not voicing all the characters by myself, gosh darn it.
Well, you do know a lot of people who are able to voice characters.
Yes, now all of you need to go, yes, and whoever does the best Luxord wins.
I have to listen to him like 5 different times.
I think so far the British people are in the lead. Tim, especially. Mostly Tim. 90% Tim. Tim is in the lead.
Well, Tim just has a sexy voice in general.
Yeah, and Tim wins. You want to voice Axel? You can voice Axel. You can voice the flame-haired twink.
Commit that to memory.
Got it memorized.
Or got it memorized. Yeah, I got the lines. I got the line. Pluto, as in Pluto Nash?
Pluto is not in my fanfiction. Sorry, folks. And also, people who would be voicing in this silly little fanfic read, if it ever happened, again, will be people who I know close and personally who have also had the misfortune to have to read the fanfic behind the scenes, because I needed beta readers. Because, as you can tell, Cat can't spell.
As you can tell clearly from my description, Cat is unable to do grammar very well.
Fuck! Gravity!
Jump! Damn you! Use your fucking wobbly-ass rider legs and jump!
He's a wobbly-ass rider who most likely doesn't sit properly at a freaking in his chair when he's riding. You know, like me!
Jump, damn you!
Thank you!
Don't stop, we're in love now. Don't stop, we've so much to be found.
Okay. We've done that. Here's the thermos. Now, hey, Clark, you remember how I was like, where? How do I get up from here? I never noticed the ladder.
Acts like a fucking crow when sees something shiny. Unable to understand what ladders are.
I can understand what a ladder is. I just can never find them when they don't, you know, make them blatantly painted with, you know, bright yellow paint like in Resident Evil games. Do you know how darkly tempted I was to buy Resident Evil 4? Because there's a sale because it's Halloween. And I'm like, do I want to Resident Evil games? Do I want to buy the Resident Evil games?
I was tempted on buying Resident Evil 4. Then I saw Iroh playing. It was like, wow, I love myself too much.
No, that's Iroh's playing the OG. The remake is actually a lot better tank control-wise.
Oh, yeah, no, I understand. But I think I only have enough money for the original.
The original is like $40-ish. I mean, if I spot it, it would be dipping into what is fondly called the Camp Cat. This is your emergency fund. Please don't spend money on it.
Yeah, Resident Evil 4 remake is like $40 right now.
Yeah, it's $40. That's with the DLC. Is that with the DLC?
Nope.
Okay. OG is great control-wise if you are used to tank controls. This is the thing that a lot of people keep forgetting. Tank controls. I'm semi-used to them because of my love of Silent Hill and Resident Evil, but some people, you know, aren't used to them. And sometimes when people try to implement tank controls in more modern games, they do it badly.
Tank controls are dog ass. I want mobility.
Why are there random bats? Random bats, hello! My brain keeps thinking A is interactive.
I want to move in a video game like I move in real life.
Horribly?
Wow, okay, fine.
I'm being attacked by logs!
Next time I see you on the ground prone like freaking Yamcha, I'm gonna dance around you.
Wow. Oh, you've never even seen me prone when I'm not in real life. What are you talking about? Oh, fuck you! Flare!
Solar flare!
Where's the other bitch?
What's that little bug down?
Oh.
What?
PGL's a little emote.
What was the emote?
A little dead.
Aw. Well, that's an idea for me for an emote.
Little Skyzord dead.
Be dead. That's Scizor in the Yamcha pose! I would like to point out that technically Yamcha is like a baseball player in that universe, so it'd be like watching, I don't know, name a famous baseball player getting his ass kicked by an evil overlord, then the next day playing baseball for the World Series. Hi, Codex, we'd give you a shout-out.
Oh, no, he's dead for a while.
Hi, Codex, how are you? We'd love to give you a shout-out, but the shout-out machine's broken because the redeems are broken because everything is broken.
You know what I can do? I can do this. Get shouted out, you lovable little gray man.
Yeah, we gotta do the old-fashioned way. Do it the other way. The Twitch-implemented way. Why'd that tree fall down, go boom? Or why'd that tree fall down, go boom?
Cat, nobody's around. Nobody heard it.
I'm around! I heard it! Oh, no, this fucker has a chainsaw!
Oh, it's RE4 in this bitch! Aw, oh, shit!
Oh, hell nah!
Aw, oh, hell nah!
Oh, Why? Dang it! I got.
Solar flare him! Solar flare! Oh no, never mind. You have a new hole to shit out of.
I don't want you to shit out of a new hole.
I want to shit out of my original hole. Just the one hole, please.
The one.
The one piece was the ass we made along the way.
God damn it, Core, I'm gonna hate you.
Not unless Nero finds me first. One piece was just the friends we made along the way. And also the secret of the letter D. Which for some reason has a biological implication to it.
Hunting rifle! Hunting rifle! Die!
Just hear the frantic pitter-patters of a rabid Nero fast on approach.
Nero is now going to your location and is about to eat your head. Okay, what have we learned, kids? What have we learned? Seriously, no. Like, really, what did we learn?
Oh, you have to go to the campgrounds. Follow the light, forehead.
Picks up Core.
I am not the light.
Shakes Core.
I am not a shake light.
Ah, yes. The sex number. Barry? You must be really proud of yourself.
Oh, thank you, Venta, for the funny six. Stay out of sight. Funny haha number. On my way.
Don't open the door.
What, am I crazy?
Stay hidden. I'll be there soon. Just make sure you keep the lights on.
Keep the lights on. Murder birds. Well, redeem still work because that's done through Stream Elements, which is done through a different program. The point redeems, on the other hand, they broke it. Point machine broke. I still had to reach
Barry at the imagine, game, but at least imagine the Celestial Dragons telling Luffy about the Will of D, being all serious and being like, you have the Will of D, the ability to destroy us once and for all. And Luffy just looks at him and goes, Will of D's nuts, pants grab.
I'd have to get the car from the locked garage. It would get me back to Barry faster, and the headlights were a
I feel the contempt.
I'm too busy trying to figure out how to open a door. Okay, let's check the women's restroom. Manuscript. Jesus Christ, always need those damn manuscripts. Yep, this is accurate to a women's restroom. Hunting rifle ammo. Not accurate to a women's restroom. Excuse me, madam, where are the toilets? Why are there urinal stalls in the women's restroom? I'm in the women's restroom, right? Hold on. Yep, that's women. Why are there urinal stalls in the women's restroom?
Trans men.
Oh, yes, obviously. But, like, this was in 2010.
Yo, okay, you want to know something cool that I found? Garage. Wait, there are no urinals in the men's bathroom?
There are no urinals in any bathroom. A story is not
a machine that does what you tell it. Oh, okay, that's usual.
A
story is a beast
with a life of its own. They didn't want to put in toilet models. You can create it, shape it, but as the story grows,
it starts wanting things of its own. Also, Venta, Luffy has the mentality of a rubber hose character. He would totally make a D's nuts joke. The events need to follow a
logic that fits the story. A single. I'm sorry, events have to follow a logic that fits in a story? Have you read my fanfiction? Alice dies. Or have you read my fanfiction? Where's the logic in it, Core? I just shot a guy in the bathroom. Run!
You shot a man on the shitter.
No, he came out of the shitter and tried to attack me. Oh god, is there driving in this game? Oh no, is there driving in this game? Oh no. Okay, so Catwood driving is a mixed bag.
Don't worry, just run him over. Bonk!
Bonk! Oh! Get out! Get off the road!
I'm stuck right now, give me a second!
Your car does have health, by the way, just FYI.
Thank you for telling me that, car. It's gonna be killed by me, more likely.
Now you have some some open world exploration elements. Don't you love this? Good, because this is the only time this will ever happen.
Good.
Bonk.
Again, like Kat said, like I said, I'm a mixed bag when it comes to driving controls.
Whee! Whoa! You can't kill me. I'm covered in darkness. Proceeds to ragdoll them.
Also, I'm Kat. I do not believe in braking.
Fast, fast, fast. Now step on the gas. Tonight.
Where am I supposed to be going?
Oh, you're going about the right way.
Thanks.
You're welcome. I think there are certain spots you could stop by and, like, check out to see if there's ammo, but, eh.
I'd wait if you're okay.
I do believe this is your stop.
The crew as little as possible. Take that last chance to find some calm just before the storm. You know me. I always like to savor the last shot.
Thank you, Vente, for the 7 bits. I could imagine against the dark things I was facing. And for the little Garrus redeem. Exactly, Codex. Oh, exactly.
What?
I might not be able to kill you, but I can hurt you enough to make you wish you were dead. Proceeds to run them over 5 times with the car. Leo putting me in the car with Alan. Hey there, sexy. How's it going? Seem a little bit stressed there, Captain. Want some help with that?
No.
Listen, Alan, your wife doesn't need to know.
Alan Wake, by the way. Remember, daycare boss's real name is Alan.
Yeah, not Alan, that Alan. Alan Wake. I don't want Morgan fucking headhunting me.
Morgan's not his wife.
No, but he's his sister. They're his sister.
Oh yeah, they are. Sibling.
Yeah, sibling. Sibling. Yeah, that's right. God damn it.
It was the kidnapper.
Ugh.
Son of a bitch. We're getting there.
Oh, at least I got the pronouns down.
Got the pronouns down. We just didn't get the terminology right.
Yeah, the honorifics. God damn it.
I'm gonna need time to finish it.
I mean, I'd like to avoid attacks in bed unless I'm consenting to the attacks in bed.
Not done.
But do you want to avoid attacks in bed?
Again, if it's consenting.
I'll take some penetration damage.
Except 4.
I'm a threat against God.
I will yeet you into Jerry.
Tee hee.
Jerry has a freaking stamp collection!
By Grabthar's hammer, what a savings.
Barry had talked about birds over the phone.
Oh, that works.
Yeah, again, that's a sound alert, not Beakerbot related.
That is a disturbing amount of crows. That is not a murder, that is a slaughter.
Slaughterfest!
That is a slaughtering of crows.
The Pick up flare gun. We're gonna need this. I feel like we're gonna need this. Reload the weapon while we're going up the stairs like a normal person. Reload the other weapons as we're going up the stairs like a most average normal sane person. Reload the guns. Just gonna reload the guns. Hi, birds. How you doing?
Just gonna prepare. Prepare for what? Prepare for battle.
Prepare? We are preparing.
Al, I am so glad you're here. A couple of them got in here before I blocked the chimney. This isn't normal. These birds are weird.
Really?
Listen, my left ass cheek just quivered. We're about to get into a fight.
Listen. The party tit activated. So how do we... Ow! You dick!
Yeah, it's just one against the... It's just one against a million. It's a...
Okay, I get it, right, creator of this game. You like Alfred Hitchcock.
Run, children!
They're giving a lot of flare guns. I wonder if that helps us. Oh, babe.
Fuck. You just deleted that entire flock.
I'll do it. Delete another flock, too.
I want to drop a flare. Or do that. That works, too.
What am I supposed to do? Oh, defeat the birds. Defeat the birds!
Defeat the birds with apps with vicious intent.
Got two flare shots left. We might have to go to hunting right. Go to guns. Birds dead?
You can't shoot the birds. You have to use the light. That's why they give you a shit ton of hunting, or a shit ton of players.
Die, you son of a bird!
Barry, you can open the door now. They're gone.
The birds are with Jesus! Bird Jesus! Odin!
Beezus.
Snurch!
Hey, Al. I'm sorry.
They're with Snurch now. Episode, man.
I sent Barry to the town to ask around about a man fitting the kidnapper's description. He'd go through the archives of the local paper. Perhaps he could learn something. Anything about the island and the cabin that had disappeared. The man wanted a manuscript. I had to try to write him one to get Alice back.
Well, do what Charles Dickens did. Use a shit ton of descriptors so he get because he got paid per letter. Per word.
For me, the supernatural had always been nothing but a metaphor for the human psyche.
I mean, what do you think Alan's doing?
Writing fiction. Now, it was happening for real, and I couldn't put a single word on paper.
That entire thing earlier where you were like, man, he is really hamming it in. I can't... We get it, dude. You're being an edgelord. That was him doing exactly that. It's like, I gotta get some time, so I'm just gonna do this.
Sweet, brilliant girl.
Could you and Mr. Wake come get them? I live in the trailer park outside the town.
We'll be there in less than an hour. See you soon.
That rose did not sound normal.
Have a great day. Hope you come back soon. Welcome to the Old Deer Diner.
Good girl.
That's a little fucking horrifying. This is a whole lot of horrifying! Except corn! Use his core as a shield! How you doing, core as a shield?
Come here.
The music is great, but who knows if it's copywritten?
Previously on Alan Wake.
I would Alice kick her in the dick. I would just swift swap in the pelvis. I would be gone.
How the hell did she get her hands on the manuscript anyway?
But thank you, Flavier Venta, for becoming a foolish mortal. We'll get your trip pretty soon. You're glad it can be any color or pattern on as long as it's a pattern con. Thank you for accepting more chaos into your life. Excuse me while I scream into the void.
Yeah.
Mr. Wake, it's Sheriff Breaker.
Excuse me while I scream into the void.
Well, Gore, can you look up how many chapters this game has?
Anxious to see you. You'd better come to the station.
Okay, I'll be right over, Sheriff.
Let's see ya! Quick, huh?
help you folks?
Venta also might help.
Randolph. Yeah, forever answers first, you win a prize. The prize,
works
a coconut.
Works down at the diner?
Rose. Coconut. Sure. God damn it.
Nice girl.
Who wants Wake. To
know? I'm Chapters. Alan Wake.
The writer, huh?
I want that fucking coconut. I want the goddamn coconut.
Well, I'll show you her trail.
Not manuscript pages. How many all missions are chapters? Alan Wake episodes. Yeah. Go.
Stuff from the local newspaper's archives.
Go. What? Six, maybe.
Get this. Most
yeah, there's six.
Okay, we can do three now Cauldron and we can do three tomorrow.
Well, you ain't wrong, mister. The Indians thought the lake was a door.
Native Americans, dude!
I'm the God-fearing type myself. I don't hold with that sort of thing.
Yeah, okay. Anyway, there was an island there owned by a guy called
Listen,
Thomas
I said Barry's the best wingman. I didn't say he was perfect.
Barry didn't say the word. The other guy did.
Bunch of searches,
oh.
Couldn't find a single
yeah,
thing
no, that fits.
Wrote. Zane was heavily into diving. So much so that the place came to be called Diver's Isle. But the volcano under the lake erupted in 1970,
and
Zane
that man's
went
walking
down kinda
like
island.
Me. Shut up! That's what happens to me after walking for a long period of time. I turn into that. Actually, I'm more like I hobble like house if I have my cane with me.
That's me after one rough night.
With who? Never mind.
Eyebrow wiggle.
Therapy. You need therapy. Why is
I had therapy once. The therapist jumped out the door.
Why is there just a random
yeah,
broken
how about
bone?
That? It was there in the morning, as if it had fallen from the sky. But it would take a tornado to lift something like that.
Maybe
we're damn
it was
lucky
God.
It didn't crush any of the trailers.
Oh. Yeah, Vire, you can join for a bit. You can join.
Yeah, come on in.
Come on in, Vire. You're the next
on,
contestant
mister.
On The Price
I'll
is Right.
Take you to Rose's trailer.
Oh, Venta, the knock-knock thing is basically with my friends who are allowed to hang out with me in VC, I have a thing which is called the door-knocking policy, a.k.a. if you wish to join, you have to say,
just
hey, is it cool
me.
If I join? And then
it's
you join,
far.
So you don't just randomly hop in case I'm accidentally like overwhelmed or hyper-focusing or something like that. It's for the friends, the amigos, the circle.
The people who won't say swear profusely the gamer words on stream. Is that bad?
the good homies.
Yes, the ones who know how to play.
We only say the nice gamer words on here, like fucking shit.
Local girl
and poo.
I was about to say that.
Drowned in Cauldron Lake just a week earlier.
So I built dogs.
Sure, Jagger's a local spook
dog.
Story. The scratching
I built the up dog.
Comes for
you
now,
in the
dark.
Now stop asking.
Stuff like that.
I freed us all.
Anyway, Al, I'm just getting to
I'm
the best
it.
Part.
So, hey, Alan Wake, how's the game going? Are we surviving? This is a survival horror? Is the horror surviving?
I don't know if the horror is surviving.
No, he's eating a lot of lead at this point.
Shut up!
Yeah, anyway,
bed poisoning.
Both Jagger and Zane
yes.
Died,
it'll help the bread is wrong, yes.
Is that good?
Oh, yes! You gotta go ahead and get your daily dose of lead poisoning! How do you think I stay so well and fit?
It's the step
Here's
above
the hollow point.
It's the step above VIP.
Here's the hollow points. They're great!
Well, they're great!
Attention, completely gone.
Here's the hollow points. They are anti-personal!
I do love it's like, people's like, Kit, the tension in the horror game, Kit, is being ruined, Kit. Yeah, and it's fun like that.
You care, Kat?
No. I don't care.
It helps you care. Get through the horrors.
Welcome to...
No problem.
Oh dear!
You could be playing Silent Hill 2. I'm wondering why does
I'm so glad.
Very
you're
here. Very sexy
Rose,
pyramid head shaped guy is constantly chased with a giant cleaver.
Oh, actually, yes. He doesn't look that sexy in the second game. He's very
Please,
mangly and
in.
Long. It didn't.
Yeah.
It wasn't until the movie and the video games where he became hunky.
Hey, this is
oh,
really
I know.
Good.
The monster looks terrifying.
Rose,
say
yes.
It ain't so.
Manuscript. I really need it.
I understand. I know what you need.
Sleep well, Ventus. Be safe.
Oh, for Barry.
Have a good night.
All the whales.
Yeah. Hey, Al. Al, what's...
Yeah, I'm just joining for a bit, so
Barry!
I'm here too long. I have to give my doggo a bath today.
I have to get ready for slam.
Oh, that sounds fun.
I have to get ready for Slamwind later tonight, which is the a special Halloween wrestling event that I'm a commentator on. I've just been a busy little bee this month.
It's coming for you.
You have.
Hiding in my barber's skin.
Busy or
pop? I'm too weak to stop it. You must turn the lights on.
I promise.
That's the answer I wanted to hear. Your lovely wife. That's correct.
You must finish what you started.
Busy or popular? Oh, fucking all of the above, Mr. Stark.
You must turn the lights on.
Not the anti-coffee. I wish I had some anti-coffee.
Turn the light on.
The fuck?
Back to work, boy.
I should not have done that. I have taken an X-Acto knife and sliced myself open like a grape.
What did we tell you about doing that?
What?
I felt nauseous.
Okay, so it's not bleeding. So maybe I'm just I might be over exaggerating. I can't tell you the reality from dream anymore,
but it seems that I have an imaginary editor to help me. I have concerns.
I say my hobbit takes blood, sweat, and tears. It's not a lie.
I have a question. My manuscript is being heavily revised. Anyone ever seen the music, the music video on YouTube?
I hate
it. Fuck me, Ray Bradbury. Right.
Yes.
She promises me. Fuck me, Ray Bradbury,
the greatest writer in history.
I have not thought about that in a long time. That's his college.
You want to know the reason why I remembered it? Someone pointed out a while back the anniversary of Ray Bradbury's. It was Ray Bradbury's birthday, right? And people go, please stand for the national anthem for Ray Bradbury. And started playing Fuck Me, Ray Bradbury.
Now I have to ask the obvious question. I don't remember if Ray Bradbury is still alive. I want to say
dead.
No.
He's been dead for a while.
Okay.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
But here's the messed up, the funny thing. He was aware of the song.
Oh my god. That's what I want to know.
He was aware of the song. He has met the creator of it. He got autographed. She got autographed shit from him.
At that point, we have to trade autographs. You have to sign my, to... that way. Actually, if I want to say it was Ray Bradbury was married,
Rose
I want to say yes.
Yeah.
I had less than 20
hours left
to make
I got this signed autograph. Oh, that's nice, dear. Who'd you get it from? The person who wrote Fuck Me, Ray Bradbury.
The person who did Fuck Me, Ray Bradbury.
Welcome to the dear.
Still got it.
What can I get you today?
I'm sorry. Well, now you can play this during our snoo time.
No.
But yeah, that. I said that. The obvious joke. Gremlin joke.
Would you like to hear today's?
The one thing is, I sit here going, "How did he find out?" I mean, it's the internet, but it's like this was not the internet like the internet is now. So you know, sharing wasn't as quick and rapid. I'm sitting here going. You think his wife found out? Imagine if it was his wife who found out about Fuck Me, Ray Bradbury.
Hey, the fans are being weird again.
What did they do this time? Fuck me, Ray Bradbury, the greatest writer in history.
Oh. Oh my.
My
I
gun
see.
And flashlight were gone. Hmm. I'd have to find a way to get Barry into the car as quickly as possible. There was no time to waste.
I'm concerned. Not as much as I should be, but more than I thought it would be.
It's a very catchy tune, though. You have to agree to that.
It is.
This shows how old we are as people. If we're okay, I can't. Fire, go onto YouTube.
All right, you want to find the
publisher? Yep. Let's just. I'm ready for the dust to flake off. The song stuck in my head. God damn it.
13 years ago.
And I feel ancient.
See, that year would have been. It was 13 years. That would have been 2010.
Yeah. Oh, when this game came out. Alan Wake came out in 2010.
Perfect.
Perfect timing. Fuck me, Alan Wake. Someone help me do a parody of the parody.
I can't think of a good rhyme right around Wake at the moment.
Me either. I'm just like, imagine just like someone cosplays as Rove and does a parody of fucking Bradbury, but fucking
we're young and spry, Codex. Tell that to my popping joints.
Codex is like 10 years older than us.
Can you answer as to why my joints keep popping? Why do my legs keep hurting when I wake up? Is that because I sleep on my shoulder wrong? I've heard that's what fucking happens. And if that's the case, why?
You see, when you reach your 30s, sometimes things just stop working all of a sudden, and they have to take some time to restart. It's weird in here.
Is it like fucking owning a car? Like the moment you hit over 40,000, things just start falling the hell off.
Yes.
God damn it.
There is a joke.
Oh, hello, Goji. How's it going?
Hi, Goji. Very serious, dramatic scene.
Why won't you woke up?
Why the hell are you max pain right now? What is the Matrix bullshit happening here?
They already had this animation, so they might as well use it.
Understand. I am a writer. I have writer powers. Right here. Writer away. Bard away.
Guess what, bitch? I have one thing that you don't. Plot armor.
No.
I hated to leave Barry behind. But
oh my god, Alan Wake gave himself plot armor.
I mean, I'd give myself plot armor if I was stuck in this kind of scenario. I'm gonna be perfectly honest with you, Chief. Don't let him get away. Run. Evade the police. Leave the cops.
Yeah, as BGL stated, Alan Wake was made by the same people as Max Payne. Okay. Just in case you didn't know that.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Well, you did all hear me. Here we go. What is this Max Payne bullshit, right?
Yep.
The cops are here! Jesus! The cops! Quick! Distract them! Donuts!
Yeah. Guys, I made a new game. What is it now, Bob? Our studio is going to make a Roman game. Has that been done? No, just in Greece. We're doing a Roman game.
Uh-huh.
Okay, who's starring it? Alan, Maximus Payne. Get out.
Get out.
Just get out right now. Not allowed in the studio anymore. Come on, guys, it's totally not God of War, I promise.
This will beat God of War.
Actually, around that time, probably, I think, around the time it came out, I think we're doing, what, God of War 3?
God of War 3 was about to come out, yeah.
Yeah, so not the hardest one. Like, not the hardest, what am I thinking of?
Leap of Logic.
Leap of Logic. I feel like 3 was kind of the weakest of the entries.
I like
The newer ones are really...
Oh yeah, the new ones are... I liked 3, but I thought it was a really cool idea of, like, I would love to see them delve on it further, aka, what really would happen if you killed the god of the ocean? Uh-oh. Guys?
Despite bad things. lots of bad things. We need to have someone to replace him. And if we don't, then bad things happen.
Guys, hi. Hello? Can you hear me?
I can hear you. Can you hear me?
Oh, did the game do stuff?
Uh-huh.
Oh no, did it crash?
Uh-huh.
Oh no!
Not only did
When was the last time you saved?
It saves automatically, number one.
Okay, good.
Not only that, it froze my computer.
Ew.
So, oh, shit.
Want me to tell chat, like, you'll be right back with just the whole line?
No, we can still hear you.
Here. Yes, my game crashed. Give me a second.